inside me, leave me on my way. Oh Lord, live inside me, leave me on my way, lead me home.
Everybody,
you're like in the middle of murdering people, and you're like, thanks so much for the resub.
Oh man, a 36 monther. That's inconvenient.
You're just ruining everyone else's videos.
Yeah, that's what he does. That's what he does.
It's not about other people's videos, it's about my videos.
Dude, I'm making YouTube videos out of this stuff, and half the time it's like, thanks for the 12 months. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
This is why I don't make videos out of these streams, because they're always garbage level.
Yeah,
I mean it's gold, man. It's comedy gold.
You're gold.
You just have to ignore that.
Yeah, except
that
for the clapping part.
You just have to ignore the clapping.
Out.
Yeah, that's true.
And Revenge, thank you for the resub. I'm gonna turn my alerts off while we're playing the game.
What's this?
On
a
that,
respectful
on that note.
Streamer.
Wow.
What a loser.
Yeah, I'm not gonna spam everybody else's stream and video with constant selling out and clapping. That's amazing.
High
five. How thoughtful of you.
There's a difference
it
between clapping
crazy,
and high five.
It just might work. What a unique business model you have.
I'm telling you, people resub for the high fives.
Alright,
so
Dodger
and TB have never played before, right?
Yeah,
that's why we were saying that Krendor is going to be the first murderer.
Right.
Oh my god, Krendor's the best couple of these
tutorial like, videos. Where are they?
Krendor's the best murderer ever.
Alright. Let's,
Alright, screw it. Let's go live for the sake of it.
Yeah, do it.
Krendor
give
is
the subreddit
kind of
something else to whine about.
We risk our lives to get someone off the hook for no reason. Because we know he'll somehow drop the ball.
I'm great at it.
Yeah. Well, what were we doing before? He was like carrying someone and we were just running around him in circles being like, hey, hey, put her down, hey.
Put him down, put him down.
Three, two.
Like, get away. I just remember you two trying to get me off the hook and he kept like going back and forth to try to stop you. It was legit like a game of like, kick the can.
Boop. There we go. Boop.
Alright, let's turn these audio levels down a little bit. There we go.
Yeah, let me know how the audio is, guys.
The audio is kind of a key part of this game, isn't it? Because you've got to listen
yeah.
for the
a little bit,
and stuff.
Yeah.
You can hear people
right.
like.
Also, when you're repairing or healing, there's an audio cue before a quick time event, and if you fuck it up, then you'll alert the killer to your presence.
Oh, shit.
We'll definitely not screw this up horribly.
It's pretty funny because I think there's been a bunch of times where three of us will be on a repair on an engine, and then one guy fucks it up, and everyone just screams and scatters in every direction because the killer's gonna come.
I just remember me and Sam were like working on one, and then he fucked it up, and I was like, alright, we gotta run, we both run, and we just come back immediately to the engine, start doing it again, fuck it up again, and we're like, alright, we actually have to run this time.
Thank you for the 14 months, Kiwo.
Aw, Kiwo, stop.
Kiwo.
I still can't just like...
That's a great atmospheric thunder in the background. This is going to be great.
Nice. Very nice.
Yeah, it's good.
Cool. Yeah. So how do we join a private game?
So Krendor will invite us. Whoever's the killer has to, like, make the lobby.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Works for some dumb reason like that.
Okay,
why do we let
fine.
The killer make the lobby? Isn't that like how can we trust him?
It's not about trust.
It's about survival.
Go on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. My stream being live doesn't look like it is.
It does that sometimes.
Yeah, it does. I'm trying to figure out whether or not it's just. Yeah, it's just like Twitch will occasionally like say, "Oh yeah, you're totally live. Everything's cool. You stream it," and then the video just doesn't show up at all on your channel.
Yeah.
That happens for me specifically with XSplit, where like I'll set it live and I'll get the notice that's like, "You're live on twitch.tv/dexterity bonus," but it never actually goes live.
Yeah, I think it's an
and then I have to restart
issue.
It. Yeah, it's
switch
weird.
Switch to a different server or whatever.
Hold on. Why is this not? Let me restart my game. I create a lobby and then it's like, you're in the lobby.
Oh, I tried to join your lobby. I think you
there
broke
we go.
My
I'm
game.
Live now.
Alright, let's give this another go here.
Yeah, I gotta crash the game.
They're still working out some lobby
bugs. Thanks so much
bugs.
For the sub, man. Welcome to Strip Club. Show some love, guys. Thank you for the brand new sub, dude.
Good to see Sam's gonna be just as respectful.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, we're not playing yet. So.
Yeah. Right. We're not playing
right.
yet.
So,
fine.
Get on my nuts, right. boy.
Man, at some point, I should just do it as obnoxiously as possible. It's like, hey, Strike 81, subscribe
thank you for
28
the 40.
Months in a row. We're going to give you 28 shakes of oxycodone right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I'm going to
yep,
take
yep.
the rest of these and die, because fuck all of you.
Dude, yeah. I'd sub for a shake of oxycodone.
I mean, that went pretty dark pretty fast. Don't do drugs, kid.
Less prescribed by your doctor.
The more you
Dylan,
know.
You probably shouldn't even if that's true. But...
yeah.
Oh.
There we go. Now it worked.
Not even. Oh snap, something went wrong with displaying Twitch. What?
Hmm?
I don't know. My Chrome's being weird for some reason. If I go on twitch.tv and it's like, oh snap, something went wrong, and then just doesn't load. Like, huh. Okay then.
So if you go to your loadout, you can change your character and like a bit of what they look like.
Where
it looks
is
like
the
there's
loadout,
like a perk.
Exactly.
Well, you'll see it when you join the lobby.
Wait. Okay. I'm in the lobby.
I've just got the invite. Oh God! What? Why did the sound suddenly vastly increase in volume out of nowhere?
Now that's a
were
great
you in
question.
The settings? If you go into settings, it turns.
Yeah. If you go
into
settings,
down.
It dilutes it until you look back out again.
Which is stupid.
That's but... very dumb.
Wait. How do I change what I look like?
Loadouts in the bottom left.
Loadout. There we go.
Why is the main volume slider attached to the mouse cursor and like it won't let you not move it? What the fuck?
What do you mean?
I think I've fixed it now.
Yeah, this dude looks the most like me.
So strange.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely.
There we go. Perfect.
Wait, who's this guy?
Who?
Wait.
That's
TV. Oh, that's TV. I thought we were getting another one of those private match issues. Uh-oh.
No,
we had
weird.
It yesterday where people who clicked quick play were just joining our private
blood
match, bad. And we had like yeah, 10 people in one lobby, which shouldn't even be possible.
They patched the game last night, so
I
wonder if
they
fixed
did.
It.
Well, I think they did.
What's this blood web thing?
Stuff
we don't that's unlock a... stuff because we're playing private matches, but it looks like there's like a perk system and like level ups.
Interesting. Yeah.
And you
okay.
don't get any of that because of private matches? That's
how come it's
a
Joker.
Yeah,
thank you so much
yeah,
for the sub, man. Welcome to Strip Club. Guys, show some love.
Alright, Sam, join the game.
Sam, we're trying to have a conversation.
You need to join the game here.
I didn't get an invite. Yes, I did. I'm in.
Right.
That is definitely something they should probably fix.
I remember it was
one of the Battlefield games a while ago where if you're in a private match, you didn't get like levels up. And she's like, why force me to play with puppies to level up?
Yeah.
That doesn't seem
yeah.
good.
It's like, oh they man, I sure hope people don't use this game to, like, XP boost.
Who the fuck is Shaz?
That's me.
TB.
I change my name on a weekly basis, you know that.
The struggle.
It serves no purpose, you only play with us.
That's not in any way true. This is my Steam name. You realize I play more video games than this, right?
Sure you do, TB, sure you do.
All right. So are we all ready? We all good to go?
Yeah.
Yeah, murder us. Let's do this.
All right, let's go.
Well, I didn't do any of the tutorials. Is that okay?
There really isn't a tutorial to do. They're just little videos.
Spaces to jump through windows or, like, interact with stuff, and left click is to, like, fix engines.
It's pretty basic.
There are QTEs with the space bar as well.
Right. Do I hit the space bar again when it's doing the circle thing?
When it does the circle thing, you click space when it's in, like, the chunk.
Right,
it's
kind
of like if you've ever played Gears of War, the reload, where there's, like, a sweet spot and then, like, a general reload thing.
Well, this area is called the suffocation pit.
Also,
why
if you like
is it the suffocation pit.
If you interact with things while sprinting, like jumping through windows, you'll make a noise and the killer will see it.
Oh god.
So you
wait,
have to
crouch. Yeah. I encountered that.
Oh wait, how do I crouch?
Control.
So my understanding is this is a glorified game of hide and seek, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
More hide and die.
Where are you at, everybody?
So we're gonna find the generators. Like, the tutorial said,
there
like,
are like
flickering
six
lights to look for.
Or they have lights above them generally. And there's also like item boxes around the map that give you like power ups.
And you hear
like
heartbeats when the murderer is near.
Yeah,
you.
Oh shit!
The music tenses up when he's near you.
Oh, I see it.
That's how you know to like get down. There's also these like pallets tied together, and if you run past them with the killer on your tail, you can like throw them behind you to stall the murderer.
Yeah, there's some, like, they're collapsible objects.
Yeah.
Understanding of it.
Oh, fuck!
And if he hits those,
oh,
he gets,
no.
like, staggered.
I didn't know how that worked! Oh, god! Oh, fuck, shit.
Don't worry, just stay where you are. It'll be fine.
Just me, the trapper's on the way, you're fine.
Friendo's the most helpful.
Oh, fuck!
Alright, somebody, alright.
Just, right.
Goddamn!
All over. Ruh-roh.
Oh, how you doing there, bud?
It's just a prank, bro. It's just- Ah, fuck! Please, no.
I was took just me kidding. A while
I was just
to...
kidding. I was just kidding.
I'm very much enjoying Mechanic Simulator over here.
I was just kidding. I wasn't repairing your engines, I swear.
I just want to talk.
No!
The purpose of repairing the engines, chat, is because if you repair all five engines, then you can open the door and get out.
Oh, fuck! Come on,
you heard it, twitch.tv/Crendor? I just want to tell you the word.
Come on, don't do this.
God, piece of shit tree.
Don't do this. Ah, oh, shit. Guys. Ah, oh, shit. Don't touch me. Later.
Quit running!
No! No!
Yes!
No! Just kidding, dude! Who's this?
Can you help me?
Hey.
Can you help me?
Oh!
There's gonna be a cute.
Oh!
Okay. Go on.
Oh!
Guess I'm doing over here. Okay, scatter. Oh my god.
Oh, hey!
No! No, get off me!
we just gotta find generators. We just got three more, it should be easy.
So you just gotta find a hook for you.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh, here's both a nice one.
Okay.
No, don't put him on that hook.
No! No!
Oh, Sam!
Well,
fuck!
He's dead as fuck.
Quit fucking up the QTE, you idiot!
Yourself.
How do you even screw something like that up?
Yeah, you just did!
I was yelling at you, you distracted me!
Almost fixed.
red corpse is a dead thing, I assume.
Yeah, just ignore that.
Okay.
Just ignore that.
Yeah, just ignore that.
Is that Sam?
Yeah, he's... No, just
the red corpse is me hanging on a meat hook. And I can be saved.
Save you or no?
Yeah, you can save me.
Stop!
Oh, thanks for saving me, bro!
Remember.
I can't go!
Just get you up here. There we go.
Fuck, I didn't realize he had the classic bear trap maneuver. No. It doesn't he's still here. Don't come for me. Just go get the edges.
Okay.
He's got a bear trap. He's gonna put it at my feet.
Oh, what a bitch.
Just get that there. Here.
What?
He put Gmo on a meat hook. He put Gmo on a meat hook. And then he turned around to put his bear trap down, and I just got him off the hook while he was setting up his trap. He turned around and the hook was just empty.
Oh, what a save. Like, you just hear him like, alright, we'll just put this bear trap down, and oh, he's gone.
What?
What?
Alright, let's just, let's...
Oh!
There we go.
I ran into the damn bear trap.
Break yourself down and run.
It's a bit late.
Let's get out of there.
Oh, no.
He's got me up and over.
Alright.
I am wiggling.
Let's find a good hook for you. Oh, this one will work. Alright.
Why do they even have these?
Come on, where we get in here?
If you wiggle hard enough, you'll be able to escape.
Wiggle.
Come on back.
Nope. Fuck you. Nope.
Promise not to hang you up on a hook.
Son of a bitch!
Okay, there we go.
Wiggle. Oh, damn it, there's a hook right there. Damn it.
Alright.
Oh, Jesus Christ, guys, come on!
Alright. Gotta make sure nobody comes down here.
What are you doing?
Also, TB, there's only a 5% chance of getting off the hook, or you instant kill yourself if you fail. So,
oh, good to know that.
That was really good what you did, but you had a 95% chance of insta dying.
Fuck.
There we go.
Why is it stabbing me repeatedly?
Because there's only one engine left, I think.
I'm very dead.
Alright.
I probably should not have. I was hoping Krendo would be a dumbass and just, like, continue to stay up there. I'm gonna guard the stairs! But no, I probably should not have waited to use the medkit and just ran.
Yeah, that'll goof you. That'll goof you pretty hard, usually.
TV,
oh.
I tried. I really did. Where are you going?
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Krendo, I want you to know.
Wait, we're gonna fight one more generator. She's a sacrifice.
Krendo, when
it's
you
fight, let
him in
die.
The basement, I was down hiding in the basement.
Oh, really?
So I just unhooked him the second you left. Don't worry, we're gonna get out of here.
I just wanna be your friend.
Get out of there. Let her die.
I'm gonna let her die.
He'll just slow you down.
Wait, where's the way out of here?
She's fucking screaming the house down.
I just want to be your friend.
Where's the way out?
Get the fuck out.
Wait a minute. Hey, heal me. Where's the way out of here?
Isn't there a giant icon on the screen
there
that's
was,
showing you the
but
door?
It disappeared.
Also, don't you have a map?
Yeah.
In your hand?
No, oh come God. Back!
Oh, it doesn't, oh, it doesn't work. It only shows the generators are. I think it's this way. Yeah, here we go. Sam, if you're sticking with me, come with me.
We are fucking out of here.
Doshi, you have to get to an exit or you're gonna be trapped in there.
I'm out! I was the first one to leave, I opened the door.
What?
Oh shit. Yeah, she got out.
We gotta hurry this up.
Hurry the fuck up, man.
We're out of here.
Come on. Alright, we're almost to that exit. Come on, here we go.
It's over.
It's not. Oh, no.
Oh my gosh.
Tiny victory.
She's fucking screaming the house down.
Alright, that's just my warm up.
Yeah,
basic warm up game. Uh-huh.
Sure, yeah, but you like put a TV down there. I just immediately ran over, unhooked him, and climbed back into a closet.
Oh my god.
But you don't unlock anything? That's kind of annoying.
You don't unlock, yeah.
I mean, can you not, like, cube us 5 and then just,
no.
Like, no? No? That's stupid.
It seems like kind of like the dumb part in that sense.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry guys, I'll move my microphone away from me a bit.
Slightly further away.
My bad, sorry. God.
Apparently there's gonna be like 3 killers you can pick from.
There's a wraith, a hillbilly, and then this guy who's the trapper.
I'm gonna be a hillbilly.
I know, right?
You already are a hillbilly.
That's also true.
I tell you what, boy, I'm gonna come get you first this game.
Skew you like a pig.
I'ma skin you just like mama showed me.
Well, she skinned my brother.
Hey, Ramsey, calm down.
Ramsey Bolton.
Poisoned by our enemies.
Oh my god. This is a...
This is my son, Ramsey Bolton.
Alright, I'm gonna come find you, y'all.
Oh, who's this? Who am I behind? Dodger, is that you?
I don't know. Hi!
Okay.
Hi! Oh,
stick together, let's find a generator.
Redship.
Oh!
Oh, God. Okay.
Don't go that way!
Wait,
oh,
hey. Don't go that way!
I was scattered!
Don't go that way!
He found me instantly!
Found one pretty early here. Let's just get him out of the way.
And it's right next to a fucking hook!
Oh,
God,
nice!
Damn it.
Oh, God damn it! Okay, well... Good.
He's putting a bear trap to the left of me.
Yeah.
Good old bear trap.
I tell you. A good old bear trap, I tell you. Oh!
Fucking sh- God fucking damn it!
Alright.
So I shouldn't attempt escape, right?
Don't.
No. It basically shortens your lifespan at the small chance of getting away.
Trapping bears just like mama used to show me. Yeah, I just found someone on break.
Hey!
Behind you!
Oh, right looking away. To save your friend, boy!
Ah! Nice.
Jesus
Thank
Christ.
You. Go.
Ah!
Scatter.
You're coming.
Come Scatter on. The hills.
You were supposed
Run
to die, boy.
Boy. Oh, oh shit!
Back on that hook.
Where are they going? Where did you go? Oh, there you are!
Fuck!
Uh-oh.
Alright, let's get you a good hook again. Well, there's some
this
people
Christ,
failing
guys.
Over here. Just, Yeah, let's go to this one.
Don't bring him to that one.
Come on! There you go.
God damn it!
Alright.
Uh-oh.
And then instantly killed. So if
yeah,
you're supposed
you're
to
weak
twice, you die instantly?
Yeah.
Right. Okay, well. This is fun. I'm gonna sit here doing nothing. Why I don't play Counter-Strike?
No.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
My lord, just leave! Just
I'm
leave!
I'm sorry! I had such good skill checks on the generator I did.
Ah! Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Oh,
fuck!
All right, let's get you up.
No, please.
This is why we don't collab with role-playing Dodger.
No, please.
She's not role-playing. This is the thing.
This is real.
No, please.
I might have to ask you to stay quiet.
No,
Alright. Don't make too much of a holler.
Don't make too much.
Goddamn trap, piece of shit. Did you step on your own bear trap?
Yeah. Alright, now. Alright, don't make no noise. That'll just make the process go faster, alright?
Yo, Gmon, Gmon,
Gmon!
Yeah. Keep quiet. Don't say too much.
He's just hanging out right next to me, guys. Yeah, just keep doing don't generators.
That's just voices in your head. Don't listen to, that. Mm-hmm. Just, we're all good. Whoa! Dodger, why are you wiggling?
Wow, she managed to get off the hook. I'm kind of surprised.
I'm out!
Wow. How the fuck did you... There's like a 5% chance to get off the hook. How the fuck?
Is that really how it works? Like,
yeah.
Well, you're not supposed to.
That sounds like a really shitty mechanic. Oh!
You're supposed to be saved. You're supposed to be saved by your teammates.
Yeah, but having everything is like, well,
it's like a
button,
last ditch attempt.
Yeah, it's like, this is a button that 95% chance kills you. I was like, alright, but why is it there then?
There you go.
Ah! God damn it.
Alright, here we are. There we go. Just give him the ult. Where are you going?
Dima, what was your plan there exactly?
I'm dead.
I was trying to hook her like right as he put her on, but I forgot they instant die. Oh my god.
Yeah, you instantly die on the second one.
Boy.
Sorry,
got a little
guys.
Med kit there, don't you?
Yeah, I like to heal. Ah!
Oh shit, son.
I got a generator for you guys all by myself. And then I died.
Sam, it's up to you. It's up to you.
I did struggle.
Let me out. Yeah, boy. Here we go. Let's just get you right up here.
No. Well, I'm going to help now.
Not struggling. Not goofing. Not waggling.
Nah, I've accepted my fate.
That means the other
Sam,
one's
just,
nearby.
Just try to find the escape hatch right
the other
now.
One's nearby.
I'm just doing engines, dude. I'm out.
Yeah.
He's not
well,
doing
I mean,
engines.
You should probably just start
He's
looking
right
for the fucking. Start looking for the trap door. That'll be your way out.
I know.
You just wasted so much time.
There we go. Let's get an old poke.
This is so funny to watch.
God damn it, dude!
Scared
Oh dear.
Leave me, I'm dead. There I'm dead go. As fuck.
He's dead.
Sam,
now.
Don't go for engines. Find the trapdoor.
Alright.
There's a trapdoor.
There it is.
Fuck.
He's
yeah,
down.
There's,
basically,
there's one,
alive,
like, super
alive,
hidden trapdoor.
You can also have the option of finding an escape hatch.
Alright.
God damn it.
Where are you at, Sam?
Nowhere?
It was so awkward
that.
Having Critter be like, he's not getting generators, he's right here, and I see him touch the tree Sam's hiding behind.
Dude, he fucking touched that tree like three times.
Any indicator at all where the trapdoor is? Or...
Nope.
You have to just
it's
look for it.
Procedurally generated.
No clues? Oh god.
Yeah, but it's like a big open like metal hatch, it's usually pretty all obvious. Right.
Uh-oh!
Oh, you are maybe fucked.
Go, Sam, go!
No, it's not gonna be enough.
I got you.
Nice timing.
This is shit.
Where are you at?
Sam, your hiding spot is not that great.
It's fine!
Well, there's no grass or it. Okay.
No grass.
Thanks for telling him there's no fucking grass from hiding.
Ah, yeah, dude, he'll totally find you now with that clue of no grass. They're like, he's in the northwest corner of the map, just as I predicted.
Got it. Nailed it.
Looking
for that. Can't you believe you've looped right back around to where Gmod died?
Yeah, that's crazy. If only you could have saved me.
Yeah. I mean, the hatch isn't going to be there. You've already been there, mate.
Yeah, of course. Sam, I wouldn't be doing that generator right now if I were you.
He's not getting the generator.
Wow.
Sam, why are you in the castle? Dodge it!
Dodger, you make subterfuge really hard.
It's like, oh man, what are you doing at that generator? What are you talking about, Sam? You're running through the woods right near that building.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Sorry.
The hell?
What do you mean he's hiding in the closet? What are you saying?
Oh no. I'm just not gonna say anything.
Apparently there's a whooshing air noise when I'm near the hatch.
Oh, well then, well I mean audio cues in this aren't exactly potent that I've noticed. I can't hear anything of your chick going, heh,
heh, heh, heh. I know, same.
That's not a whooshing sound.
Womp, womp.
I could do to get all snap. Bro, that's really weird.
Sam, what are you doing in the basement with the hooks? The hatch isn't gonna be down there. Wait, maybe you can't use the escape hatch.
No, he can. It's.
I don't see it in the bottom left.
I see it in the bottom left. It's probably just a bug.
Must just be me.
I couldn't tell if I was ruining subterfuge again. So I was like, yeah, I don't see a trapdoor symbol either.
Wait, hiding behind that big rock probably isn't gonna help.
No! Ah! Why do you scream, Doug?
I thought he'd seen me, but he hadn't!
He hadn't?
No!
Holy shit, what the... Oh god.
Oh, no! Oh, god. No!
No!
Well,
glory,
that's that.
Glory, hallelujah.
Wow, the hook is right there. That is the most
unfortunate.
Oh, man.
Victory.
Crudder, you hadn't seen me, had you?
No. But I did kind of see you.
Christ.
Once I was looking down.
Jesus
like,
Christ.
Man, when you die early in this game, it becomes Twitch viewer simulated. You get the same experience as people watching on the stream. You're just gonna sit there for 10 minutes.
Alright, let's let, let's let TB
right
be
here?
The killer.
Yeah, TB! Super murder.
I have no idea how the killer works, but okay.
So,
alright, so we want to back out to main menu.
You have to back out to main menu to change your roles?
Yep.
Because you start the lobby, you're the killer.
You have to click kill your friend's private match in the bottom right.
Fucking hell.
And then we join on you.
The killer only has first person instead of third person. That's the first thing. And you can set traps with right mouse button. And you swing with left mouse button. And you pick them up. After like two hits, they'll fall over. And then you gotta use spacebar to pick them up.
Says you're not in a game.
Yeah, I went to click your invite and it was like, that person's not playing.
That's because a bunch of
random
people somehow managed to join my private match.
Yeah, that's the bug.
Good to see
that's
that bug's still in.
Yep, that amazing
bug. We
made
a private
awesome.
Lobby, had people join, and we're like, who are you? And they're like, what's the holdup? Start the game. You're like, how did you get in here?
Literally, I just went back in and it put me back in that fucking lobby with people in it.
Oh, hold on, I'm joining your game.
But according to this, there's nobody in the lobby. Now there's two of me in the lobby.
There we go.
Let me try joining.
Cool. That's great. Can't imagine why I don't play early access games anymore.
This game's coming out in like 3 weeks, dude.
Really?
It's not early access, it's just beta.
No, this better not be coming out in 3 weeks. This is a buggy piece of shit. You kidding me?
Comes out June 14th, I believe.
Fine game.
Seriously? With this shitty feature set?
I mean, this could very well be
that's
like
why we have a beta.
This could very well be like
nowhere near the finished product. They've just released like a
portion. I mean, this could be a very old build, but like it's buggy as fuck. Like,
no, that's okay. It's, that's why we have beta.
Lacking a bunch of features. You can't level up in private games, which is an awful idea.
All right, let's go.
All right, give it a shot.
Dodger, you can't be Jake Park 2.
This hasn't even loaded for me, so I don't know what you're complaining about yet.
You're in the lobby, according to us, but let me guess, it's broken.
It's trying to figure out what's going on. I clicked the invite, and now it's showing me some foggy trees.
All right, just crash your game.
You might want to restart
it. Just click on his actual Steam name and click join game.
As long as a rando doesn't join, we'll be fine.
Got the loading screen.
Yeah, as long as no
I don't think
clicks
it's
quick join.
I don't think they can do that now. Like, I don't think it's set it up publicly this time. They never had anyone else
it's
join.
It's possible. We've seen
I
it.
Don't know.
Broadcast we had like thing. This lobby only holds 5 people total, and we had like 8 people in it.
What?
Yep. Like, all of us were in it, and then, like, 3 randoms were also in it, and they're like, what's the holdup? Start the game already. And we're like, this is private, you're not supposed to be
leave
here.
Us, leave us.
Okay. It's been trying to load for a while, so I think I'm just gonna restart the game.
Okay. Probably a good idea.
Restart the game.
It won't even let me invite you to the game, so.
Weird.
Feels like a finished product.
It won't my Twitch.
Yeah, someone raised a good point. They should just have separate levels for private and public games.
Yeah.
And then there wouldn't be an issue.
Yeah,
if they want to keep like the integrity of ranked.
The integrity, that's a bullshit argument anyway. It's like, who fucking cares? Like, if you balance the game so that everyone gets super powerful at high levels, then that's terrible anyway. Because then if you end up playing with your friends, you got some guy who's super fucking powerful and you're way weaker. So why would you want that?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm in the game.
I'm closing 5,000 Chrome processors to help browser. Just give me.
Yeah, so it looks like you get a clear advantage for leveling up.
That's dumb.
Yeah.
I can't see why you'd want that in a game like this. Like, getting options,
like, it's like
sure,
this perk
you know, like,
makes toolboxes
well,
just
these games
up
die
better.
Out really quickly without progression.
Yeah, I know, but it's a stupid way of designing them. Well, my browser's now crashing on everything I go.
Ah.
I don't know why. Oh, maybe man. It's an add-on or something breaking it. I don't whatever. Doesn't matter. Let's play. Alright, wait a minute. Dodger's still not in the game, according to this.
I'm in the game.
Oh, it's normal this way.
What the fuck? I'm in the just normal, like, the game just booted up. I'm just sitting waiting for an invite.
Oh,
I thought
you meant you were in the lobby.
Yeah.
No.
Alright, I'll send you an invite. Yeah, I mean, you could have just joined off my name, but let's see if this works. Because last time we did this,
I thought we
determined
that didn't work. Joining off with a name.
Works. I mean, these guys did. I didn't invite them.
There we go.
Here, yeah! Look at us! Fucking cool. Team!
You can't be Jake Park, Dodger. That's Crendel.
What?
Can't be twins.
Pretty sure I can.
No.
Crendel, why are you ruining everything for me?
I don't know. You physically
I'm
can.
Unready. No.
I just
it's
prefer
fine.
Not.
It's fine.
There you go.
I'll
you
be
go.
Cool hair chick.
Well, I mean, I'm glad that there's already some disparity and nerves going on amongst this team.
No. We're a well-oiled machine.
Yeah, we're a well-oiled machine.
Someone has to ready up.
Unlike your generators, Psycho
Dodger
Killer.
Dodger needs to ready up.
I know,
we'll
I was customizing
repair,
myself, you
and
bitch.
And we'll have one person distract. It'll be perfect.
Dodger, you're already on edge and we haven't even started yet.
Oh god, she's gonna be the first to go.
You guys are the worst of friends.
She's being the catty bitch. They always die
I agree,
first.
We are the worst
Whoa.
Friends.
She's like, oh my god, this horse stuff is stupid.
Oh my god, I know that we're like in this really
she's
fucking
scared,
situation.
But I need
oh
my god,
service.
You're like,
but like,
you're like Emily.
Nobody invited me to prom.
You're like Emily and Until Dawn.
I'm just like Emily and Until Dawn. Let's do this shit. fuck everybody.
I'm gonna survive.
I'm gonna survive. I'll prove all of you wrong, you bitches.
Oh, TV's gonna be a fucking psycho, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's a game mode based on a narrow field of view. I'll probably end up throwing up by the end of it, so...
Oh, God.
God.
Nice, that'll keep him distracted.
I mean, yeah. I would have thought the glee in slowly cutting and killing us would outweigh the FOV shames. Oh, fuck! Out.
We just...
Trender, what are you doing over there?
Fixing an engine.
Alright, let me come help. I've got a toolbox. Never mind.
Krendor, I would knock that off if I were you. I would really knock that off if I were you, Krendor! Krendor!
Knock what off?
Whatever you're doing.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I didn't think he'd flip!
It's almost like I told you many times. There's plenty of time, holy shit.
Fuck, dude.
Alright.
Gonna need shit. Help.
I'm not helping you. I gave you plenty of warnings.
What?
What?
I did.
Fuck,
that's my own bear trap.
Yes!
Run into your own bear traps? Fuck.
Oh.
That was spooky.
Oh my god.
Alright. Get out of there.
Tango Foxtrot, this is Falcon Wolf. You copy.
What the shit is that noise?
Get her!
Yeah, keep getting them engines, keep getting them engines.
Fuck out of here.
Get her.
Ah, shit!
You bitch, no!
Get me out of the trap!
We gotta go! Also, you can press space to hide in filing cabinets and stuff, and then TB can search in the cabinets to see if you're in there.
Ah, shit, man!
Man, it's almost like you shouldn't have hit that fucking bear trap.
I didn't see the trap! That's the whole point of a trap!
I mean... Oh my lord.
Oh god.
I'm done, though.
Yeah, you are.
Uh-oh!
Oh, hello.
No! What happened? What's going on?
Hi!
Hi!
Hello.
Hello.
But are you still in there? What the?
He wiggled.
Damn it.
Oh my god, I can't believe I got away.
Just keep wiggling. Hello.
I'm
really glad I have Dodger turned down.
Fuck.
The exit! Get to the exit!
Run!
Right.
He's right behind me, fuck!
Well, it's been nice knowing you, Dodger. I got someplace to be. See, I got a prom date to get to.
I wonder if she's wiggling.
Shut up.
I don't know, I can't tell.
I don't know how I got that impression.
She's wiggling for her life right now.
No!
Well.
Yeah, dude.
It's been fun.
Well, somebody got away.
Oh man.
Over here, over here, over here. Follow me, follow me. Guys?
Oh shit, dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, you guys are the worst. I'm leaving you. I tried.
Dodger, this way.
I tried my best
Dodger,
to help you. I'm out of here. Later.
Get the fuck back here.
Later.
Oh no, stopped by an invisible barrier. I was right behind you.
The old invisible barrier gets him every time.
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah. Wait, I thought Dodger was dead.
No, Sam saved
her. Really? Sam saved.
So there's a quick time event where the spider thing's about to claim your life and you can spam space to try and stay alive, and that's what she was doing when you left her.
Oh.
And I managed to get her off the hook. Dead.
Being the killer is actually pretty hard.
So you can just play as the killer again without us having to remake the lobby if you want.
Yeah.
Just click,
kinda know what I'm doing.
Just return to lobby and then...
Yeah.
You just go again.
Can I run to the bathroom super fast? I promise I'll be quick.
Yeah.
Okay.
She was too scared, she nearly peed her
pants. Yeah, I'm gonna pee myself, cause I'm so scared.
I'm gonna take this opportunity to get a drink then.
I'm gonna check my Clash Royale.
Oh, interesting if the story system and everything was in.
Yeah.
Like, so super basic for something that is apparently out in a couple of weeks. Hey.
Yeah. Made by the people that made Payday?
No, it's not, surely.
That's what they said.
Maybe it was people that worked on Payday. I don't think it's not overkill, though, is it?
Yeah, it's overkill.
Is it overkill, really?
Yep.
Yeah, like the concept of it. It's just like
It just needs really a lot of polishing.
Completely unfinished, and
I don't know if you guys see me in the lobby, but I've got a toolbox glued to my hand.
No, that's
no,
that must just be me.
I think it's just you.
I like had a toolbox last round, so it looks like it came with. This game needs some polish.
We're adding more like maps and other stuff, but they need to fix the like basic stuff.
Yeah. And I realize it's beta and all, but if it's coming out that soon, then...
Yeah, it comes out in, like, a week or two.
That's... Yeah, that... Not seem like it's gonna be a finished product by then.
Yeah.
Okay, hi!
Hi. Fast.
Huh?
A little too fast. Did you wash your hands?
Too fast, if
you
ask me.
I did wash my hands, thank you very much.
Likely
and
story.
I peed myself.
Right.
Wait, what? Okay.
Right.
Right, ready up.
Hold on. Hold on, I'm just fireballing, piece of shit.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, are you flashing?
I didn't think you'd be back that fast. Alright, Barbarian.
Yeah, it's not at all by the guys that made Payday, by the way. It's by Behavior.
Are you playing Hearthstone?
It's published by Starbreeze, yes.
Yeah.
Clash.
That doesn't mean that it's the same guys that made.
No, it does not.
Publisher is completely different.
Okay.
Who hasn't readied up yet? Crendel?
Hold on, I just gotta win this. I just gotta quick.
Just hog freeze and get it over with.
I don't got hog freeze. That's for loser noobs. Come on. You know what you do here is you drop your elixir collector, you put the giant down, you got the musketeer behind him. Now we're down to. It's almost intense time. We're almost intense. Fire it in, fire it in. Go squad, drop the goblins, you bring the goblins in behind to protect the musketeer, he's gonna drop his thing. Now, he's gonna throw down some shit, that's why
you
barbarian behind
worst.
Him.
Why do
there
I
he is.
Ever stream
wasted
with you?
His zap! He wasted his zap! This is looking bad for him! Fireballs, going
that's
in!
That's a two-mana deficit!
That's a two-mana deficit right there, throws it in, here come the minions. We are at the one. Oh shit, drop the thing! This is getting crazy, folks! This is what the people watch for.
Mm-hmm.
Here it comes. We got the musketeer drop. We're gonna wait. Here comes the minions. This is going crazy. My tower is pretty low. That's okay. We're going to be fine. Drop the giant. Down goes the giant. Here comes the thing. He drops his P.E.K.K.A. P.E.K.K.A.'s going to be crazy. But here come the three musketeers. This is where dreams are made of. Goblins. Goblins behind him. He drops the shit. No.
Can you
wizards.
Just... Can... Can you just...
I think Krennel's slowly losing.
Yeah.
Piece of shit, wizard.
Positive, but...
Shit. Drop the fireball. Here it comes. 15 seconds to go. Who's gonna win this one? Giant goes down. He's going for the zap. Here comes the goblins. Goblins going down. He's going to the... P.E.K.K.A. goes down. 15 seconds. Oh, no. He's going in. Here come the arrows. Arrows.
I feel like
shit
they should
done.
Hire Krendor to shoutcast pro Clash
this
Royale.
It's gonna be great. There goes the wizard.
Half of Krendor's
like,
comments are like, he'll like, he's like, here comes the giant, and then he needs something to fill the gap, so he just goes, here comes the P.E.K.K.A.
He's going for the thing. Minions go down.
That's how you keep the momentum.
This is gonna make is he gonna get it down? He's got
this is gonna make Right, yeah.
Here comes the giant.
Not quite how commentary works, but okay.
20 seconds left
he's just,
to the start
he just
of
yells what's happening.
This is gonna be insane.
Well, I mean, if he did just yell what's happening, it would be okay, but he's not.
Here
he's just making it random words.
He's got the goblin. Goblin's going down. He's gonna need that fireball if he's
didn't
gonna
you
do
say it.
You just said 15 seconds
left?
To go 15, a minute
but we're
ago.
A sudden death, you don't understand.
We should find out how to play Clash on PC and just stream it.
Wow, I lost. Screw this shit game.
All right.
I mean, it's you can just use an emulator.
Yay!
Or you can just use black eyes. Are you quite
finally?
Done?
Happening?
I'm gonna kill you first, you bitch.
Yeah. I'll lead you to him.
Yeah, I just wanted a chest.
By all means, if you let me know where Krendor is at all times, then I'll get him out of the game as quickly as possible.
All
right.
Right. What a shit game.
What a shit game.
You sounded so confident. You're like, giant's down, musketeer's down, this is great, he wasted his zap. Oh, I lost.
And you drop a wizard and it shit on everything. What a dumb card.
Alright.
I didn't actually know it. Alright. So what kind of indicators are there that people are nearby?
You have to literally wait for someone to fuck up and make a sound?
You wait for someone to fuck up, yeah, or finish a joke.
Right.
Excuse me. Oh. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my- Wrong way!
I think the music when you're chasing
someone
too-
Oh, come
on, TV! Too.
I'm not even Krendor! Please!
I don't know what Krendor looks like.
not me! Oh, God.
How is that not in range?
I don't know.
Oh, that's a set trap then. Okay.
On.
Don't worry, you got away because I fucked up my controls.
Dodger fucking body blocked me. And then it turned out she was actually stopping me from going towards
you. Excuse you, we were body blocking each other.
Well, yeah, we had a disagreement of where we wanted to go. It happens.
Doing. I'm just hiding by a rock.
I'm good. Yeah, we're all good. Krendor, your mic's acting up.
Sake, how did that not connect? Damn it.
The fuck away from me!
If you'd like to get with me, there's some things you'd have to know.
I like my beats
fast And my base down.
Low.
Can this thing ever fucking hit ever?
Taste the light! Did that flashlight do anything?
Not really.
This power up
sucks dick.
I thought it shined light in my face. I was like, okay.
I tried to turn out, all it did is get me cut. Hey, you guys are preparing an- Ah! Fuck! My leg!
Dude, come on.
Oh, you gotta pick me up. Alright.
Uh-oh.
Hey, guys, I think I'm gonna go down.
Okay.
Ah, fuck, there was a hook this close. Ugh. Oh, God! What the fuck?
God damn it, Dodger!
What? What are you talking about? That was you!
That wasn't me?
That was you! I had literally just clicked on it and it exploded! That was you!
Come on!
I hadn't even had a QTE yet!
Why would that get me down? Oh, God.
Ah, Jesus. Placed shit.
Keep running, Grendor's right behind you.
Is he?
Shit! He's
right
still
behind
it.
You.
Fuck.
Come on!
Ah, fuck!
Will this fucking thing ever actually hit anything?
Yeah, he's really close.
You really do. It just passes through people. Hell.
Ah, shit. God damn it. Guys, I'm not gonna make it.
No!
Believe in the heart of the cards.
Well, they've already unlocked everything. Of course they have.
Good job, squad.
Oh, so close! Ugh.
Are you dead?
I'm gonna die, yeah.
Can you, oh god. Can you, yeah. Please don't fuck up the QTE. Okay.
He's guarding the exit.
There's two exits, I think. For the other exit. See, Krend already escaped, so there has to be another exit. Alright, Sam.
Is Gmod dot dead?
Sam.
I thought I spiked him twice.
Nope.
What?
I got freed.
I struggled.
I thought you were supposed to die instantly when I spiked you.
I don't know how it works. It doesn't seem to be very
nice. Oh, come on!
Really?
Wait.
Oh,
shit!
Oh. Damn, it's
Well, out we go.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah.
Apparently there's like 10 of us.
No, of course not. What do you mean? You mean the woman clipped inside of the other woman?
No. Yeah, that's happened
clipped
twice
inside of the
now.
Man.
It's really
it happens
funny.
A lot. This game is very polished.
Alright, should we change killer?
Yeah, let Dodger be the killer.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm out.
Are
anyway.
You done? Like, alright.
Yeah, call me when the game's done. It's like, okay, nice right. Concept, but Jesus.
Alright.
Okay.
Way more work.
Where's Benji?
Find someone else to play.
Alright.
Alright, dude.
Cheers, guys. See you around.
See ya. We have to have a team of five, right?
Yeah, we're getting Benji
okay.
in.
I
yeah,
hope Benji's still around.
Let's get Bango in here.
I think he's here.
I hope he's still around.
I think Mathis is also here.
Is Mathis around? Like, Benji doesn't look like he's answering the call.
I know Ken really wanted to yesterday. He's around.
We got the bongo.
Aw, oh, sick. Bango.
Yeah, he's coming. I feel like Dodger is going to be an interesting killer.
I think she'll be the new Krendor.
I hope so, because then I won't have to be.
Then you won't have to be the Krendor.
Finally.
I'm not friends with Benji.
It's alright, you can join on us.
Okay, cool. Okay, so it's first person.
Yeah.
I assume left click is like to swing.
Left click is to swing. You have to be super close to them to hit them.
Right, yeah, I've noticed that when I was watching it.
Space is to, like, climb through windows and do and open cupboards and do all that shit. And then right-click is to put down your bear traps, and then you will see bear traps around the map, and you can set you can pick them up and set them up and stuff. So you, I think you can have, like, four open at once.
Okay, so I don't start with any? I have to
you start
find
with one bear trap, yeah.
Okay, cool.
So, like, a good place to use bear traps is, I like, put them below someone you've caught, or put bear traps around a generator that you know that people are going to go to, and then you might, like, catch someone in a bear trap.
Right, right.
That kind of stuff.
When we were playing against Mathis, I put three around one generator, and he hit two in a row.
When I was playing against the other guys, I knew they were in the house, so I put one in the doorway and one in the window, and then
I watched that,
tried
and then
to get
totally
out and, like,
biffed it.
Trodden it, yeah.
Well, I mean, you can say biffed it all you like, but I juked him hard.
I mean, but did you juke me hard? Because if anything,
yes,
I juked
you. Were
you.
Still looking
I mean,
in the
he killed you in the end, dude.
you walked straight
my
into my cleverly placed bear trap.
It wasn't clever. I knew it was there. I just forgot it was there.
Because you were too busy.
I saw it on my
you were too busy celebrating your escape.
I was too busy. Like, I made it. I can't believe that worked. And just dead. I remember Krendor was watching. He's like, "What happened? Why did you trip?" And I was like, yeah, tripped. Wait, where did Sam go?
I don't know. You all three of you were in here, and now
yeah,
Sam's
now
gone.
Sam's gone. Sam?
I like had the weird gray loading screen thing.
Oh.
Oh, dang it. Okay.
Banjo, how are you?
Hello.
I gotta restart the game.
Hello.
Why aren't you in the game?
There's a patch for it, apparently.
I don't know.
It's like 142.
Yeah, you idiot.
Look, I know how quick your PC is, alright? I know you can.
Yeah, I know you do. Real quick. I know you know. Yeah, it's done in like 2 seconds.
Ow!
I just headbutt my mic again. Alright, it's just booting up.
Okay. Yeah, the beta features 4 different procedurally generated maps on the Macmillan estate. This is going to be 8 extra maps. 4 from a farm and 4 from an ore haven place.
Nice.
Oh, farm. Yes, please.
yes, please. Hillbilly. Let's
can't
go.
Wait for that.
Yeah, Hillbilly and Wraith are going to be killers.
What's a Wraith?
A ghost.
Oh, yeah. Like the Ring Wraiths. yeah. Oh, shit.
Just like the Ring Wraith. Exactly.
They could do like
except
a Lord of the Rings one. That'd be great.
Yeah, nah.
Yeah, the top of, because...
Oh, shit, yeah, like, you're a ring wraith, and you're all, like, the members, like, the
hobbits
hiding.
The four
mushrooms!
Yeah.
Put it out, you fools!
But elephantsies! No!
Elephantsies! Second breakfast! Put it out, you fools! They'll see us.
It's weird. It says Benjo's in here, but I don't see him in the game.
I see Benji
see
and G-Mart.
I see him.
I see
Benji.
I
see Krenner, G-Mart. Oh, I do see Benji. I just don't see
Sam's not here.
Oh, okay. Sam's restarting, yeah?
I already have. I'm trying to join again, but it's like taking forever.
Yeah. Here, want me to try to invite you?
There it is.
Oh, there we go. Yeah! Oh, fuck. Okay.
All right.
Let's get ready.
Benji's
to have
character kind of looks like him.
Hey,
without the beard.
Yeah. Yeah, he does.
There we go. I'm trying to grow a beard at the moment, but it's just painful.
What?
Yeah, I have terrible, like, facial aesthetics. Facial aesthetics?
Have you got one of those, one of those Chinese emperor beards?
What the fuck is happening?
Where you just have, like, a long stash and then a small chin hair?
Yeah, it's exactly like that. It just goes really long on the sides.
Dragon Frost, thank you so much for the sub, man. Welcome to Strip Club. Guys, show some love. In the chat.
Ready.
Sam, have some fucking respect.
We're in the menu, man. Come on.
Alright, let's go.
Greg, why are you muted? You muted.
Why are you muted?
What are you doing? What are you up to, man?
Who's the baddie?
Dodger.
Ooger.
Oh, God.
You guys ready?
He's never been a baddie before.
To be a bad baddie.
Oh, I've never been a murderer before. I'm so excited.
I'm so excited to kill you all.
Super fucked up.
Like a seven foot.
I can imagine the 7 foot killer having that voice.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
I'm out.
Pitched
I'm out.
Girly voice.
Bye.
Like, where you guys running to? Man. It's like, ah!
Hey. Alright, where you guys at?
I see you. Turn around. Where are you running?
Let me out.
Come on.
I just got the reunited bonus.
Oh, God, no.
And I didn't see anyone.
Oh, God, no! No! I didn't see you there.
It says survivor found, but
did you not see him?
No. Ooh,
really?
I did see that though.
Oh my God.
Uh-oh. Scatter.
Scatter
real slow.
Where are you guys going?
Nowhere.
Just wanna hang out.
No, you don't.
A little chat. I'm back.
This game.
Oh shit. Hey, you
I just really
it.
Want some
hey,
friends.
You it.
I just really want some new friends to hang out with.
Who's this?
Hey. Hey, man.
Where are you?
Eric.
I like your raincoat, man.
Where'd you
That's
go?
Pretty cool.
Thanks, dude.
That's pretty
Picked
cool,
it up
man.
At,
I hear you putting
the raincoat
down a
place.
Did you knock it off?
The raincoat place, man. I love that place.
Oh, you heard that, yeah. Huh? Where are you?
They got plenty
yeah.
of good
Nowhere.
Raincoat.
Raincoat.
Where are you at?
This is fucking creepy as hell, bro.
I don't like this.
Raincoats.
Massive fan.
Massive selection
no
of raincoats. Sometimes.
I thought we were friends.
Now I'm safe to work in this industrial place. I mean...
Where'd you go, man?
Over here. I'm gonna give you some signals. Strip
I'm
the trees.
Too scared to go do an engine.
I see.
Yeah.
You gotta start
using,
on?
Gotta start using... I'm gonna work on this
I look
engine.
Like I work at a okay. Chuck E. Cheese's.
Ooh. Oh my, what was that?
I don't like the sound of the heartbeats.
Better go
back.
And check
back
it
back
out.
I
you heard
like
a heartbeat,
that.
Huh?
Ah, shit!
You fool!
Scatter!
Oh my god!
Scatter!
Where are you
scatter,
guys?
You never look
scatter!
Back. Oh my
Where
lord.
Are you? Here. I don't want to hurt you.
Nah, nobody's
just
here.
She wants to hurt us. Don't listen to her lies.
Just want a brand new friend.
See ya.
Oh my god.
There. Now I can catch
shit.
A friend.
Bitch, is that you?
Huh?
Are you here? Look to your right.
There's no one to-
Is that you?
Let me just-
Gotta-
Oh yeah.
I'm so sad.
Done
I feel
it.
Like you guys don't want to hang out with me.
I gotta put the gear over there, boy.
Don't biff it.
Don't be like my son that can't do this shit.
Can't do shit.
No matter how many times I teach him.
Leave me alone.
Ah, shit!
Now, just put the carburetor. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you're so close.
Oh shit.
Where are you going?
Ah, shit again!
So, Mike.
Hello! Hi! Oh, I stepped
like
in my own shoes!
Yes!
Let's take a leisurely stroll through the woods.
Oh my god.
Oh, but
I
found a new friend.
And I turned
oh,
around right next to me.
No, I don't want
Hi! Come back, I don't want to hurt you.
Who's this?
I just want us to be brand new friends.
Get the fuck
oh,
out.
Oh god, tree. Get me out of
go
here.
No,
you
oh,
want
no,
us
this
to
way.
Be new
oh,
friends?
Go this way.
Stop.
Oh wait, not this way, not this way at all. This way.
I don't like this.
Okay. Grendor, follow me.
Come
I've got
here.
A
follow.
Right,
come
over
here. Where are you going? Aw, sweetie, you're so scared.
Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ.
Reggie!
Reggie!
Come here.
Not gotta
I'm
wiggle.
Gonna take you to your
not
new
gotta
home.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Come here.
Oh, Sam's already on this.
I was like, why can't I get on it?
I think this would be the perfect spot for you.
Oh god.
Here we go.
Like it. Can I have a different spot, please?
Here we go.
All right.
I want a different spot.
Ah! Operation Confuser, let's go!
Alright.
Save a boy!
Operation Confuser.
Let's say, over here.
You look so handsome.
What's up,
there.
What's up, Grandma?
Look at that.
Scatter!
Get
scatter! Get down!
Operation complete!
Go, go, go!
Get the fuck out, man.
Scatter!
Where are you going? I'm so glad all of you came to see me.
Oh god, the sounds.
Come back. Me. Where are you going? Hey.
The other way.
What's happening? I thought we were going to be the best of friends.
Don't be friends with her. I saw her put a man on a hook today.
I can attest to that.
Alright, we're free.
If you guys ever run into the guy who looks like he works at a Chuck E. Cheese's, I've got a med kit for you.
Alright.
Okay. Do you have any Chuck E. Cheese?
Oh god! That was a really bad time!
Come back! God. You wanted my attention and now you have it.
No!
Oh, shit!
Go!
No! You let him go!
Come on!
Please.
Let's go! Maybe over
put
here.
Me down!
Come on.
Donna.
I know, you're so eager for us to play together.
No,
but...
I'm not!
I got you. Don't you want?
What about right here?
No!
Hey, get working.
We're working.
I'll heal you after we work.
Such a nice scream.
I think we should just leave him for dead.
Honestly.
Oh no!
Oh,
no!
Oh, you silly dummy.
Oh,
you
no.
silly dummy. Come here.
Oh,
no.
God!
Sam.
If you wanted to hang out, you should have said something.
Let's go.
Keep struggling, man.
Any second now, boys.
I'm coming back.
Don't struggle. Don't you struggle.
I've already struggled. It's too late. Help.
Keep struggling.
No, I don't have long.
Over here?
Keep struggling.
Sam, I'm coming.
Krenner.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
The other one.
Sam! Sam!
Wait, Sam, come this way, Sam. Sam, by the fire. Alright, who's this? Is this you? No, this is Krendor. Get over here. Where are you?
Oh my god.
Oh, wait, who? Where'd Sam go?
That's me!
There he is. No, wait, this is you? Why aren't
yes!
you injured?
I am!
Why aren't you injured?
Oh my god.
Oh, no!
I can't hear.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Run, Greg! Get yourself out of here, man.
Hi. Come back. What's wrong?
Now let's do some fiddling over here.
Wait, stop.
You fucked it.
Guys, I feel like you don't want to play with
me.
Oh,
God, no.
Oh, God, no. I won't move from here. You can let me. No,
you
can
just leave me here. I'll be going.
I'll be fine.
Oh, look. We got one right here.
Alpha Bravo.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of hooks. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Alpha Bravo, I'm working on an engine right now. I'm going to get us out of here.
Oh, no.
God damn it. Benji, you
Let's
fucked
see.
It. You
I
fucked
do,
it.
I don't know the mechanics,
struggle?
Man.
Ah, shit.
Why didn't you struggle? I was
you
right
found
there.
One of my friends.
Oh, goodbye, my friend.
Today.
He's
he didn't
dead.
Have to die. He didn't have to go like that. Did you say you were working
Guys,
on the last engine?
Get out! Get out of here!
Oh, she's fucking behind me!
Go!
It looks like my friends are trying to get away. That won't do. That won't do at all.
Nope.
No fucking lever.
Nope. We're halfway.
What's up? We're just gonna go over
Where's
here.
Sam at?
He's dead. Just leave him.
Oh, okay.
I'm not dead!
Sam, come to the right. We're opening the gate. The gate's open.
Gate's open, boy.
Fuck,
get your
I just
ass
saw you
over
running
here.
The killer, too. Oh my god. Where is he?
Where are you?
Fuck, we can only wait at this gate so long!
I'm here!
Me. I don't see him.
Go! Go, go, go! Oh shit, everybody out!
Okay. Bye! I'll miss you.
Oh my lord.
Oh,
that was a spooker.
Apparently, if you get hooked too recently to when you got unhooked, you die instantly.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you get the chance to, like,
I know there was more than one gate, guys, but they said they were going for the right gate, so I was like, oh, they're obviously not actually going for the right gate. But then
we
you were going for the right gate.
Oh my god.
Subterfuge, man. Subterfuge.
Yeah, it was a double switch.
Playing the mind.
You want
games.
Another try at the killer?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
You guys want to be murdered by me again?
People are just doing baby rage, and they're like, never let her be the killer again.
I don't like it. I think that's why TB lost, right? Because TB didn't get into it.
Yeah.
TB didn't become the killer. Yeah.
Yeah.
He was playing a game.
He is playing the game. He's like, this game's not. He doesn't understand things like the Reign of Kings and such.
Hmm.
The Reign of Kings.
Long
way. I've got a medkit glued in my hand.
What? No, you don't.
Ready, ready.
I have a medkit.
Oh, is it bugged?
Yeah.
I'm such a fan of Yandere Dukes. Oh god.
What's Yandere?
What's Yander?
Like when you love someone to the point that you'll just kill everyone for them.
You love
it's just because
kill.
I love you guys
like,
so
like
much.
If you love someone so much that any other girl that speaks to them,
me.
You just kill that girl. Like that. Like,
oh,
it's like psycho
weird,
killer
man.
Love.
That's like a Black Widow thing.
Yeah.
I don't like that.
Yeah.
Like a reverse Black Widow.
I just don't understand why you would want to leave me.
Because
I love you so much.
You're frankly pretty just creepy looking.
I'm pretty fucking scared right
the
now.
The voice doesn't match the body at all.
What do you mean?
That's just a huge disconnect with your existence.
It's just immediate. Like, I have to suspend my...
I mean, you're a serial killer.
Let's go
not,
find
you know,
a generator.
Right,
it's right Wolfpack. Let's go.
Wolfpack. Here we go, boys.
I'm sorry.
Right, no one fuck up.
Nobody better fuck up. Nobody better fuck up.
My pack mates.
Honey. I
can't see
you. Honey, where are you?
Oh, don't fucking say that. I'm out.
Alright, good work, Wolfpack. Let's keep moving.
Nice, Wolfpack. Ow!
Where are you, my darling?
Ow!
Don't worry, once I find you, we can be together forever.
I like how we just form up, like, immediately to the same spot.
Nice, boys.
Wait a minute.
Fellas.
Stick to the mission.
Stick
to
the
play,
plan,
boys. Stick to the play.
Guys! If I scatter, I mean
there
together.
You are.
Good.
Oh, shit. Wolfpack out. Wolfpack out.
Wolfpack.
Wolfpack, stick together.
Wolfpack, reform, reform.
I don't even know
where
you are.
Where'd you all go?
Wait, here's one wolf. Where's the other wolf?
The other wolf went walkies.
Two is...
Fuck. Well, we'll meet up again in another life. Alright. Oh. Where are you?
Wolfpack, move out. Other way. Let's go.
Right, out the window. This'll work. Alright, Wolfpack. There's one.
Okay. Where are you?
Nowhere. Where's what? Who am I?
Having
an existential crisis right now? I'd appreciate it if you could just, you know, let me do that.
Thank
you. There you are.
Stop working. Stop working. Fuck the wolf pack. Scatter.
I'll see ya. Fuck the wolf pack.
You disbanded us so easily.
Well, you fucked it. That's why we had to disband. That one's on you.
The carburetor underneath and
there you are.
No!
Hey, killer!
I found you, my darling, and now we can be together for
no, we can't! We cannot! I'm leaving you! Ah!
Honey, come back!
Nope, oh go!
I know you're scared now, but this is all for the best.
I fucking walked in a circle!
I just wanna take care of you.
I don't like it. Sam, you're on your own, man.
Fuck you!
That's your thing.
Don't worry, honey. I know what's best for you. Now you just stay right here.
This is my fucking life.
Beep boop.
Did it.
Now I'm going to find all of our other friends.
Oh, it's been great, honey. Bye, go. See ya.
We gotta go.
Come back.
Sam, don't
come back. Bye.
You left me. You left me.
I saved you once. That's enough for me.
If I go on the hook again, I'm dead because of you.
Aww.
Yeah, I made
honey,
my choice.
I didn't want to do this, but...
I made my choice.
I guess it's better for you to be dead than anyone else.
No! Oh my god, help me! Someone help me!
Don't move!
Don't wiggy waggle.
I've never seen you look more alive.
Scatter! Scatter the wind! To the four corners of the earth! Oh,
come
god,
back.
No!
Ah, shit!
Uh-oh.
Woo!
Come here.
Oh, my lord.
I don't know why you have to act this way. I'm just trying to protect you.
Alpha Foxtrot, uh-oh, this is Alpha Wolf. Alpha Foxtrot, this is Alpha
down.
Wolf.
Alpha Foxtrot, I am Mayday, over. I am Mayday.
I didn't want to do this. But you made me.
Yeah, you did.
No! Oh god, uh-oh, oh god.
Pick up the slot. Pick up
the slot. Get yourself down, man.
Run!
Ah, I'm so sorry. I biffed it hard.
Come back.
I'm wiggling.
You silly goose. Wiggle. And you gotta be this way. It's like you guys don't want to spend time with me.
Oh.
God, let's get put it.
Give it a map! Give it a map! It's going up!
Man, I have fucked this engine so many times.
Oh god.
Nope.
Shit, dude.
Shit, he's dead.
He's dead, man.
He might be dead, but we're getting the fuck out of here.
Where are you going?
Where's the exit?
Away from you.
Benji, stay there, don't move.
Okay.
Are you trying to leave me?
No.
No, we could be
besties. Are you trying to leave me after all I've done for you?
No, we could be besties.
Oh, God, you scared me!
Ah!
Fuck! Shit! Open the gate!
We're okay,
start the
man.
Gate!
Are you trying to hey, leave me? Friend.
Start the gate!
Thanks, buddy.
Alright, heal me, heal
world
me.
Star,
open
world
the
star,
gate, boys!
Hey, there we go. You simmer down now, boy.
It hurts, Benji.
Oh!
Oh, God.
Sorry, man. I'm not a dog.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit. I thought it was a
I'm not a doctor. I have a med kit. I just need to find you guys.
Nah, we're good, man. We good.
We good, bruh.
Now we're on a journey. You know the way out of here, man?
Journal,
man.
You know how to get out of here by chance.
Howdy.
I seem to be a bit lost.
Oh, shit. Heart's pooping.
Stay nearby, boy. Stay nearby.
I don't know if it's fear or love. Probably a bit of both.
Oh, God.
She's pissed, man. We're trying to leave.
Come on, man. Can we just be friends?
There you are. Come here.
Oh, fuck, shit, no! Ah, my arm! Come on, man, let's go!
Let's get out of here, man!
Guys, where's the door?
I don't know, man.
You tell me where the door was, right?
Hold the door.
There you are,
huh? Oh! Oh, no!
Oh, no, no,
no,
dude! Come on, man.
Oh, God, go, go, go!
You'll wrap it up.
To the door!
I don't know what you're trying to do.
For the wall.
Sweat dumps down my balls!
All them bitches crawl!
Down, ski, ski, motherfucker!
Motherfucker, goddamn!
There you are!
Ah, fuck me!
Please, please, where's the other door?
No idea, man.
Come on, Shermie. What are you doing?
Fuck
so cute
doing?
The way you guys struggle.
Oh, you fucker! Sorry, I don't have medical experience.
Oh, numbers. I don't mind.
It's okay.
You're
like
cheaper anyway.
There you go.
Thanks, buddy. Go to the other exit. Okay.
I see you.
Just kidding. Oh no. Okay, maybe should have had a little lesson there.
Oh, Benji. The Benji.
Now we good, man. We good.
Where's the other exit?
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Why do you guys keep running away from me? It's like you don't want to spend time with me.
Oh, no. No, I'm good.
Come back.
Hi. We're going for it, Rick. We're going for it. Go, go, go. Nice.
Ruh-roh. Ruh-roh.
Ruh-roh.
No.
Oh my god, did you just die at the exit?
I'm out of here, boy.
All right, Sam, let's go for the other exit.
The other one, huh?
Hey, guys, we're here. All the oxen free.
Oh my god, Gmar, where are you?
I'm at the exit. Have fun, Sam. Have fun with the fucking...
Guys.
I'm glad that we all escaped together.
Yeah.
What? Gmart's like flying away on my screen.
Let it happen. Shh, just let it happen. Now where's...
Yay!
Oh, you escaped.
I got out.
Yay!
I nearly
got tricked. I nearly got killed. He tricked me.
Yeah, trick or treated.
I got trick or treated.
Oh my god,
this is Alpha Wolf.
This is Alpha Bravo. Alpha I'm Wolf down. I am down.
I've been captured. Over.
Over.
Alright, who's the next killer?
Alright, who wants to be a killer next?
I don't mind.
I'll be killer.
Okay.
Alright.
Greg's good, man.
Greg's a good killer, actually.
I fear for my life.
Okay. So we need to leave lobby.
Yeah, back out. Yeah, okay.
Cool.
Alright, your friend's time.
He just grunts a lot. That's it.
What?
Yeah. What? I like to taste of your flesh.
So do I, man.
The bones will be good in my soup.
I mean, it's not canon that you're a cannibal, so, you know, that's just speculation.
Do you see these teeth on my face?
That's just speculation. Eating. My name is...
That's actually your mask?
Goodbye, Daylight Lore Lover.
I use
here.
It to eat people. Also, I eat tortilla chips.
Oh my god. Am I joining the right party? No?
Are you guys in the thing? There you
yeah.
go.
Benji, Krendor, Dadger, where's Sam?
Wait, am I in? I'm not in.
Yeah, you're in.
No, I'm in the main menu.
You're in
and I'm back in. No one's in for me, though, when I join. No, I'm rejoining.
Okay.
I like that they let us choose our clothes for, like, some reason.
Cosmetics! Yeah.
Choose right, what Sam's you want to get murdered Benji. In!
Where'd you go, Brandry?
I just joined and there's no one else here.
I think you gotta crash your game, dude.
God yeah, damn let me crash this thing. So yeah.
Okay. That's okay.
Nah, Sam, you can't be Dwight. I'm Dwight.
What? You're not Dwight on my screen. You're the killer.
Wait, I'm the killer. My name's Dwight.
Okay.
Okay?
Yes, yeah, that's what I thought.
Alright, joining up.
I think Jesse's made it Overwatch.
Again?
Oh,
you don't say.
You mean the sun's out? And it's a day
yeah.
of the week?
Yeah.
Oh god.
It is that. It's one
there
of those.
There you all are. Parts.
Hello.
Hi.
Let's play. Oh, not Overwatch. What's this game called?
What the fuck is wrong with you? Let's go.
I don't know, I got distracted.
Alright, let's fucking do this.
Gonna eat
good. Well, who's the
bad?
Oh, that's great.
Great. Guys, ever seen what the inside of a stomach looks like?
What?
When I cut open
a beer.
Like a tree stump?
You're about to.
Uh-oh.
Well,
McCree?
Well,
is that you?
Well. agree. Well, 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 what are you goddamn kids doing on my property?
Move a flag.
Are you starting my goddamn generators? You know how much power that uses?
No, I was wheel playing. Look, you got two arms there.
Oh, God.
You definitely could stand to lose one.
Fuck off!
You got two arms there. That's way
Fuck
too
off!
Many.
Hey, buddy.
Fuck
hey,
help me.
That's way too on. Many arms.
Working on this here Modak
stuff,
yeah. You
got two feet
yeah.
as well. That can't
nice.
Have that.
Hey! Hey, fuck you! Hey, fuck you!
Go, go, go.
Hey!
That's turning
hey, fuck
off.
You!
Yeah.
Hey, you.
I'm just kind of like playing with it a little bit of metal and it's kind of working.
Kaboom!
I did it!
Nice place.
They won't expect us to stay on the machine.
Dick high first. Five, bro.
Dick high five, stop right there. There you go.
Are you fucking
live for another
me?
Day?
No.
Oh, okay.
I smell bleeding. Knock knock.
Oh god.
Knock knock!
This game gives me the GVs, man.
I got so many GVs, dude.
I got goosebumps all up my back. I don't like it.
Oh, you fixed it.
Oh.
Nice fixing.
Thanks.
Good job.
Thank you.
Wait, who's a baddie?
Oh god, no!
Hello!
No, 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 no! Where you going?
You better back
What's
up,
the matter?
Bro.
Don't you want to become food?
Not really.
I could be food.
That sounds great!
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
A little adventure.
On an adventure into Greg's stomach. Oh no,
he's
no,
in
no,
here.
No, no, man.
Who do we have
no
here?
One
what were you doing in
nice,
there?
Good engineering.
good job, team. Good job. High fives all around.
This hook yeah. over. This will be
don't,
a good
I'm
hook for
really
you. Stop wiggling.
Hooks,
I can't walk if you wiggle.
Uh-oh.
Hey guys, just
oh,
hanging
no.
out over
you,
here if you guys want to be
right
best buds.
There.
Damn it, no one's coming for me.
Come for me, please.
No, we're 95 here. I'm worth it, I promise. See ya.
Goofed him out of those gappers.
God damn it. I started looking at whoever
Get
I hooked,
goofed,
and then I looked at chat. By the time I looked back, he was off the hook.
That was speedy.
Steve Gonzalez
thanks,
is what they
thanks,
call me
man.
In Mexico.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'm just known as Fred.
Yeah, but I prefer Speedy.
You passed him?
Fuck. No.
Nice
no.
place.
They're lying.
Thank
shit.
You. High fives all around.
High fives.
The engines.
Man, I could really use a med kit.
Yeah, same here, bro.
I could really use a shotgun right now.
Mm-hmm. Tell you what.
I'll tell you what. Going for a light jog through the trees.
Check Pretty one, cool. any engine goers happening here? Check.
Time to go! Time to go!
Over 5 meter repair stat.
No.
Oh, hey there!
Can't play Ring Around the Rosie forever.
Yes, I can. Woo! Ah! Oh! What the
Can't
fuck?
Can't play Ring Around the Rosie forever.
Oh, buddy.
Game's good!
Ah!
Oh, God. Jesus Christ.
Alton Brown, you're the killer.
You're killing.
Alright, we can get out of here, guys.
Yeah. Guys, man, we
would
could,
you leave Sam
we could just,
alone?
Like, fucking leave, you know?
Yeah, you
leave Sam here, though. He's in pain, man.
Oh, he looks real cute
just,
today.
Somebody just save him, fuck!
Where is he?
What you doing?
Alright,
When he walks away, just... Oh, hey.
Guys?
I'm gonna heal you up.
Guys, please?
Just gonna watch you bleed.
I'll heal you up. There you go. Yeah.
We're gonna go get
him. I mean, we're leaving. We're totally leaving.
Uh-oh,
boys. Looks like he's gonna die.
No.
You hold on. Please.
Uh-oh.
I walk like a monkey.
Guys?
Yeah!
I got maybe 10 seconds, you know?
I walk like a human. You
die, you guys gonna come for your boy?
No, we're gone. We're totally gone. We have left.
Oh, God! Guys, hurry!
Small!
Let's get him down!
Uh-oh! No! We should have abandoned him!
Why'd you guys take so long? Rudy. What the fuck?
The key one we have here, boys!
Get up! Get up, man!
Oh, man! Oh, fuck!
Get out, he's coming for you! What? It started
just
again?
Pop you on the hook.
No, it started over!
I mean, nothing started over.
I'm on the hook!
Is happening.
Mango, please!
I'm trying, man! Guys, split up!
Yeah,
split up!
Go for the exit!
Yeah, split up and leave poor Krendor.
The noble sacrifice will be remembered.
I'm gonna give a fuck about Krendor. Sorry, Krendor, you're gonna just die. I'm sorry, I'm leaving.
Krendor, okay. I noticed you still have two legs. That's way too many.
I gotta struggle! Save me!
Jesus! It's too late.
I'm struggling!
Anybody wanna try their hand?
No.
Oh, look at him struggle.
I'm done, so!
There he goes.
Ah, oh, fuck. Okay.
Should've just abandoned Sam.
Boy, you could've just got to me in a timely fashion instead of trying to fucking
instead
through
of
that
all,
doorway.
You all ran on. Dodger got literally knocked into a backflip. Krendor hit the bear trap, and then Benji ran up late and got hit and ran.
Okay, I'm leaving. Sorry. Sorry, guys. I'm leaving. I'm out.
Okay. I don't even know where the exits are.
I opened up the other one because it was closer to where y'all were hanging to die. So I was like, oh, this would probably be convenient if we opened up this exit, and then we'd have less time to... But then people died, so...
Oh. Wait, so who's alive?
Just you.
You're just you.
Oh, okay.
Just you, sweet innocent Benjo. No!
You opened both exits? Fuck.
Sam, you struggled so you died faster? I know. But everyone else was on the other side of the map, and they weren't coming to get me, so I had to try.
I was coming to get you!
You guys came so late.
Too slow, man.
But we were on the other side of the map, so it was hard.
We'll just healing each other up, having a little circle jerk.
Yeah, yeah, we were on a meat exit, ready to go home. Maybe if you didn't get caught.
Yeah, you nerd.
I was playing Ring Around the Roses with him, man.
I know, man.
Every killer gets two tries.
Man, there's so many of us running right now.
But I got a brutal victory. Running. I don't need to try again.
Well, we would have won had it not been for Sam, so it's
had
kind
you not
of
been it. Stupid, you guys literally just flooded the point.
But we wanted to save a friend.
Yeah, that's not how you do it.
Yeah, I thought that it was just going to be me, and then it was like all of us, and I was like, well, fuck. We're all about to get hit and killed.
It was so strange. I hit Dodger, she did a backflip and fell on the floor. Krendor ran up, hit a bear trap. Benji climbed over the window and went, oh shit, and climbed back through the window.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's for true.
Oh,
look, if there was
true,
any of you,
tell you
if there's any of you, I would have gone to save you, man. I'm just telling you.
They tried to save you. They really did.
All
of
us,
man.
I mean, they did
all
it pretty badly.
Literally all of us. We had the exit open, and we came to save
you're
you.
You're supposed to, like, lead him away with a decoy and stuff, you know?
Yeah, I'm not the smartest boy, but,
I'm not the smartest.
I just do what's in my heart. I don't think too much.
Yellows.
Want to be best buds?
Yeah.
How do you grasp buds? I'm going to run at full speed.
Oh, wow.
Get places much quicker.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Look, alright, I'm not an engineer, I'm just a guy, man.
Doing
I play
over
football.
At my generators.
Nothing fixing them.
Do you know how much power this costs?
I mean,
yeah, a lot.
Fuck.
Maybe you shouldn't fuck. Have the generator.
Shit! Hey there!
Guys, that is wrong.
Hey, where are you going?
No way!
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
Fuck!
We can have fun together,
nothing.
I promise.
You can just see it in the distance, Eric.
Yeah, you can have a good time.
You can see the carnage in the distance.
There you are.
Oh my lord.
You're coming with me. Lord.
Oh, sorry guys. I forgot to move my microphone back away from my
You're
face.
Coming with me.
That'll do
oh,
it.
Well! Just a face. Just a face.
Let's keep going. He's not even coming.
Fuck.
Shit.
Okay.
It's all right.
No, no, it's fine.
I have no training.
You stay
in the
there,
arts.
Little piggy.
Okay.
I'll go get you some friends.
I don't want fixing friends. It.
Yeah.
You know, this reminds me of times with my father. We used to fix yeah. old engines in the backyard.
And run away from serial killers together. It was great.
It only happened a few times. But,
there's a bear trap right in front
That's
of me.
That's what happens when
you're
yeah, bumping. Oh, fuck. Oh, it looks like
What does a medical kit do?
Heals people.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Oh. Run! Dude. Run! Just yeah. fucking run!
Come on!
Come on, here. Yeah. Well, guess you'll have to do.
Get the next gen.
And on the hook you go.
Yeah. Alright, let's just unhook him real quick.
Yeah.
Alright, and on the hook you go.
Oh god.
I don't know how you got him off the hook even though I grabbed you, but...
Shit, dude.
That's pretty scary, man.
He set the trap!
Wait, somebody's dead?
Alright!
Well, guess just... you'll
Let's
have
go
to do.
Through a goddamn generator, you guys are cray.
Guess this one will have to do. Alright, let's just get you off the hook.
Jesus Christ.
What's happening, man?
I got him!
This is a never-ending cycle where you're both gonna just die.
I got a wiggle.
Maybe if you two fucking help, then it wouldn't be us two just
Maybe
dying.
Maybe you guys were running in there immediately.
No.
Oh my god.
No, you coming
shit,
with me,
dude.
Boy.
Why am I behind the ground so
You coming with me. And on you go.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No!
Hook swag!
Wait, give me a second, guys.
Well, you're going on that hook again.
Oh my
what?
Lord.
Where do I leave
Why am I
you?
Dead?
Where do I put you? This'll have to do.
No!
I'm there you go.
Honey!
Oh, it looks like you're not gonna live very long.
Fuck you, man. They're saving Krendel right now.
Yeah, that's
I'm
fine.
Dead.
Oh, looks like no one's coming for Krendel. Oh, that's just... Just mighty unfortunate to hear.
Yeah. Ah, no! No!
Well, guess I'll Not take this one to go.
You get out of here, man. You take a chill.
Mmm. Delicious.
Map goes
Does
the trap.
You know,
what
this
they
was
say.
My trap all along.
There you go.
How do
Enjoy
I
your
not
new home?
That's pretty nice up here, really. What'd you land down there, buddy?
Nothing. Why you gotta ask so many questions?
You're just trying to trap them. Leave me, guys. I really don't mind it. It's kind of cozy, honestly. One for me.
Make a run for it!
Shit.
Run!
Buddy!
Listen here.
Guys, Jesus.
No, I can circle you out,
well,
man.
Where'd Sam go?
You got nothing on me here with the tree.
Oh, it appears I lost one.
Oh, no.
That's
Do
not
we have a...
good.
He's alive, man.
This little piggy went to market.
This little piggy
This
went,
little
huh?
piggy went...
This little piggy...
Oh, they found me!
Something all wrong. This little piggy went to market.
It's a Jenny. I'm doing it.
Ah! Fuck my leg!
Yeah! Fuck you!
Yo, where are all the Jennies, man?
Jenny from the block here.
Hey, Jenny. Looking pretty fine.
Thanks.
He's going
right next to me.
Oh.
Guys, meet me somewhere cool.
Guys, fuck!
Oh,
no! What the fuck is this?
That is most unfortunate for you.
For you.
Gotta watch where you're walking sometimes, you know? Gotta watch where you're going. Oh, you think struggling will help you? Struggling is not going
Don't
to
worry,
help.
Guys. Got this under control.
Now you don't go nowhere.
What?
Fuck! Oh, uh-oh. And there was
Ben,
one.
I don't think it's worth it, bro.
I'm so scared.
And there
Listen,
was
I'm not very
one.
Good at the game.
Y'all where give me shit for not trying to help. And then when I try to help,
where
I die.
Where could you be?
Da 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 da. I'm kind of lost.
I mean, Gima only won this because we all kept trying to get
you guys
one guy off the
stupid.
Hook and he camped it.
Oh my lord. Are
That's
you
what I was saying. That's
me?
Why I was like, why?
You guys kept trading. Because
no
just,
man left behind, man. Otherwise,
yeah.
it's just
no,
easy.
You have
one way to
like
free
at least
a man,
think
and then
about
that.
It a little bit, right?
Yeah. Jesus. I mean, we did think about it. Like, our Benji sprinted, so he heard that one.
What?
Oh, there you are.
There you are. What are you doing?
If you think about it, boy, it's, wait, what's happening?
Oh my god, is Benji the only one left?
Yeah.
And that bodes well for me.
Let's get to the trap door.
Bango,
yeah, listen for wind currents, that means you're near the trap door.
We're gonna
wind
have
currents?
Lots
I'm gonna hear it over Gray.
So fun.
Stop it, man. Okay, let's think about this. Okay.
Did I just hear a whimper? Where you at, little?
Oh, I'm nowhere, buddy? Man. Nowhere.
Nowhere to be seen. Like Batman. Like
yeah,
the Green
just
Lantern.
Like Batman. No,
not like that one. He's not, stealthy.
Oh.
If you actually look at the comic book lore, I think you'd find that, where is it?
Come out.
He is quite stealthy.
Play.
Oh, shit. Hello. See ya, bitch.
Did you find the trap door?
Nice.
Yep. Ruthless victory. I put a bear trap next to the trap door and hoping that it would hit you. Apparently you didn't touch it.
No, I hopped through.
The bear trap range doesn't seem to be ideal.
Yeah.
There's another time where I put it in front of one of the like knockover escape routes and someone just ran right through it and I was like, alright. Cause it's
Man,
weird because it shows
score that round.
Yeah, you didn't do hot.
Hey, fuck you.
It shows you putting
wow.
the bear trap sideways. And then you put it down and you put it vertically, like it makes no sense. Hey, who's up?
Who's up next?
I'll go.
Bango? Or Sam, yeah!
Sam Strippin.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Sam Strippin, he is, Killer
hey,
of the Great UK.
That sounds exactly like British people.
Yeah.
Alright,
that's pretty
good at
it.
That's
oh,
it
is!
Turn around British.
Oh, it is! Alright!
Watching Real Madrid there. Aiming to kick the ball so hard that he kicked it right into his gobber.
Sam.
Let me go down to the local pub, get a point.
Right in his gobber.
What in the gobber he did, me lord.
Alright.
Oh no.
Why don't we get him with the rooty-tooty point and shit?
I'll inform the queen.
Yorkshire pudding.
Inform the majesty at once. We're going to war.
They look quite like a good Yorkshire pudding. It really...
I'll tell you what.
Save the queen.
Who's the baddie?
Jay's love.
Sam.
Cavalry's here.
Cavalry's
here. Jay's
love.
Jay's love.
Cavalry's here.
Jay's love.
Starts like vomiting. It's like,
you guys gonna join or?
Shouldn't
it
have
it won't let me, it's grayed out.
It's gonna do dumb ass.
The game is broken.
Oh, I have to create a lobby.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that kinda helps.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that would be good.
You guys gonna join my non-existent game? What's taking so long?
Is it up?
No.
Oh.
How long does it take to make a lob key?
Maybe you have to restart the game.
No, it got made a while ago.
No.
Oh.
Yeah. Dodger's in it. Benji's in it.
What? I'm not in there.
I'm not in there either.
I'm not even. All
right, restart your game and then.
Yeah, joint game is so great out for me.
Restart.
This is going so well. I see.
That boy just joined my game.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Here comes that boy.
Here comes that boy.
Oh
shit! Here comes that boy.
What up?
Here comes a terrible meme.
That boy though.
I don't understand.
I messaged him and I said, "Oh shit, what up?"
I'm getting older. I used to be with it. I used to know Doge.
Doge was never cool.
Never said it was cool, I just said I was with it.
Alright, made a room.
Okay.
Fucking memes, man. They were a mistake.
Never should have started them.
So you start
all those years began.
How could we have known, though?
Alright, man. This is for real this time.
Alright, invite me. I didn't get an invite.
If anything, that last match proved that they probably need to work on, like, how anything works in this game. Like, the fact that I could hook someone and have someone just run up and unhook them, and I'm like, hey, stop, and they both just escape.
Well, otherwise you could just, like, sit there and, like, kill someone.
The trade-off is supposed to be...
Yeah, but we can go
against them. They could just cheese it like you do, Gmart, where you just sit at the hook and stare at them at point blank.
Mm-hmm.
It's spooky.
That's not cheesing it. You guys could just go do generators.
It's kind of cheesing it.
But you're all so fixed on saving them that you all throw your bodies at it.
Because just fucking doing generators is boring. You're not chasing anyone at that point in the game. You're just staring at the body, so we're not having any fun either. Unless we go and try and save them. That's the thing that makes it fun.
You gotta force my hand, because I have to stop you from escaping.
No, you're
I have to stop looking at them eventually. Mm-hmm.
That's what you are.
Because you've never killed none of us have ever camped anybody on a hook, ever. But
people actually at least walk around and fake it. You literally stand there and stare at them.
Well, as long as you RP, it's okay.
I think I have to restart the game.
Oh no!
Alright.
Yeah.
BRB. Whoop! Reopening it.
I'm ready. Load out.
Nice. I got stamps.
I'm gonna look at my blood web. Level 1.
Nice.
I know, that's pretty cool, man. Honestly.
I look like I work at like a Chuck E. Cheese's, yeah? That's how I feel.
No, you look like you're a barrister.
You mean just like in your
Star
daily
webs.
Life or as your character?
A little bit of both.
Oh, God.
Hi, guys. I'm Greg. I'll be your server this evening.
Or I look like I work at like one of those really, really like fake happy like restaurants. Where he's like, well, hey there, guys, how you doing today? I'll be
here. Oh, hey there, boy.
Would you like a chocolate sundae?
Who's the birthday boy?
Who's the birthday boy? happy birthday from all of us to you.
Oh my God.
Kids crying, having none of it.
Don't like it. Stop.
Doesn't like it. Stop it.
Are we all in?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool beans.
Oh shit, I just said cool beans. Fuck.
Oh no, I hacked it up.
I'm gonna have to unfriend you.
There we go.
Please don't remove me from MySpace, guys.
Oh boy. What time is it in America? It's like 4?
It is 2:40 in
it
the
is
Pacific 4:40 zone.
It is 4:40 in the correct time.
Oh, wow.
Correct.
Yeah, 4:43 right now.
The credendary mic's acting up.
Hi, buddy. Hey, come back. Hey, look
at
your
friends. It's 4:43 normal time.
Who's this?
Hey, buddy.
Oh.
Oh, God, no.
Hey.
Where's the generator?
Where are we going?
Hey. Oh, the bear trap. I don't know if it's on a generator.
Oh,
hey, mister.
There's one. Now, nobody fuck this up. We'll
hey,
little okay.
boy.
Man, she's already caught.
Benji's already caught, alright?
God damn it, Benji.
I was trying to make a friend, okay?
We don't even have one generator yet, and you're already caught.
It's alright, I got the wiggle action going.
Hey, stop your wiggling.
Oh, fuck.
Stop your
wiggling. I forgot
you're
it was
not
Sam.
Gonna put me anywhere.
Yeah.
No, not for me, please.
Oh, sorry. One for me.
Uh-oh. Hey, bud.
Bango, please.
Ah, Jesus!
Well,
oh, shit.
Oh, little Barbie doll.
I'm not a Barbie.
I'm a real girl. Life is plastic. It's fantastic.
Stop.
Oh, well, well.
Who's hey, where's the baby? Garden?
Hey, Eric. What you want to do?
Hey.
Where you going, man?
I was following you that whole time, waiting for him to hook you. He didn't expect it right away, and then we
thanks,
swing,
buddy.
Swing.
Hey, you want to patch me up, man?
Fuck, I'm not gonna
patch you up, dude.
Beep, boop, beep, boop.
Beep, beep, boop. Oops, oops, beep.
Look at the little uh-oh. Vibrating thing. Oh shit! I'm sorry!
Oh my god! What the shit?
guys, please.
It's more complicated than it looks.
Being an engineer is hard. I like how we're just these random people. We're like, oh yeah, we can fix a generator easy. We just stick our hands in there and fiddle around.
Yeah, there's a couple of teens.
There's a couple of teens. I don't look like a teen. I look like a 40-year-old.
Now listen here.
Now listen here, boy. You're a teenager.
I fit in just right.
Teenager is a frame of mind.
I got spooked him.
That's what you feel in your heart.
Judge.
Do you want to go out party and drink at noon? You might be a teenager.
I'm just going to fix this thing up.
Your Honor, I consider myself a teenager.
Please no
what
arrest.
What I did was completely legal.
I know.
Ah,
no
Jesus, you still here?
There you go, puppet.
Puppet.
Hello, puppet.
Hello, puppet.
Beep boop. Get it.
Little game.
No, I'm not a fan of games, man.
I need help.
Help's
where
not coming.
Are you? Green, where are you?
Uh-oh.
Oh, there it is.
Hey, we can escape.
Yeah, but we gotta do a friendship.
Stay real still. I am still.
Just remember all those episodes of Scooby-Doo.
Oh, Jesus.
You'll be fine.
You have all the training you gotta need.
You smell lovely.
Honey, no. Honey, stop.
Yes. What was that? What did I do?
Holy dooly. Hold still. Hold still. Who am I chasing?
Where
the fuck am I chasing?
It's
hold still.
So coconut.
No.
No. You back up.
Okay.
I don't want it.
I don't want it.
Oh no.
Guys.
You should have accepted my healing when you had the chance.
She's done so.
Let her go. Demon. What the fuck? Let her go.
Shining the light.
Why doesn't it work?
Oh no!
This flashlight sucks. See ya. Hey, it worked.
Bye!
Now be reasonable here. Oh look, he's going over there.
What a goober.
What a fool.
No!
Stop it. Stop!
Where are you going?
Stop!
Oh no! Stop! Stop!
Come here, you little shit!
Open. Get out.
Stop!
Come on!
It's open!
Ooh.
Oh no! Ooh, one exit for me!
One exit for the swag lord.
Where are you guys?
I ran out.
Wait, who do I need to save?
What's up?
Hello, hey man,
he's coming this way!
Nah, we're fine.
Bye.
What if I block you?
Oh no.
Bye, Sam.
Bye.
One for me.
Wait, there's one left.
Toka.
Oh no.
Where is she?
We left her in there. Oops. I could only wait so long. The Great Escape!
The Great Escape!
I'm out, boys!
The forest killer!
I'm out! Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh my god. That was spooky.
I was told the flashlight would force you to drop who you're carrying.
I mean, I was straight up blinded for like 3 seconds.
Did your drop meter go up or something?
I mean,
something?
The result of my disorientation made me walk into a plank that Benji dropped and then dropped Dodger. So I guess it kinda worked.
Okay, because from my perspective, I went, eat fire, demon, and then, like, you just kind of backed up a bit, and then you kept walking towards
it. I think what you do is you buy your friend time to wiggle off the shoulder, but I don't drop them.
Right, people said that it forced the drop.
Here's what I don't understand, is I got 2 generators completely all by myself, but I still had, like, one of the lowest scores.
You get a lot of points for being near him, I believe. You get more points
for saving
people.
You get points for evading him, you get points for tripping him up with, like, planks and stuff. You get points for saving other people.
Yeah.
Okay. So if I manage to evade you for the most part, then I'll just wind up with a lower score regardless?
Yeah.
I guess.
So, like, in the actual game, not private lobbies...
It's an item.
You level up based on the points you get, so, like, saving people actually gets you tons of points, and that's why people do it, because it's worth it, and you level up if you pull it off.
Right.
But if you just play Simple Simon, like, do the machines and run, then you don't really get
Simple, Simple Simon. Is that a British-ism?
You don't know what Simple Simon is?
No.
You don't get that?
Oh, that's weird.
You never heard, like,
that
Simon Says?
That's pretty fucking weird, man.
Well, Simon Says. Never heard it referred to as Simple Simon.
Simple Simon?
We have
Let
Simon
me
Says.
Not Google it so I can remember what it is.
You don't even know. You don't even know yourself.
Simple Simon is a popular English language nursery rhyme.
Yeah, it's a rhyme.
No. See,
it's
we play Simon Says
rhyme?
Like Americans.
Yeah. Simon Says, touch your head, and then you have to touch your head. But then he
says,
Simon
Says.
That's
not a nursery rhyme.
Touch your palm.
That's a game.
Well, I don't know. I don't even know how it works.
Don't judge me.
Hmm? Don't judge me. I just wanted to touch my head, man. All right.
We should really not be here.
All by myself.
Ah, yeah, toolbox.
Nice.
Body's over here.
Shit!
You'll be fine. Okay. No. Nah.
Up!
Listen here, bro.
Ruh-roh.
Oh no, there's nothing.
Ruh-roh.
Uh-oh.
Not her.
No, that was a mistake.
That was a poop.
I goofed your herd, bro.
Come here, love.
No.
Oh no. Oh no.
See ya. Oh god! No. Just goofing, man. Just goofing.
I didn't mean see ya.
Friendly little guy.
Oh, fuck! Like, maybe he won't see me.
As long as I believe it.
Here we go.
Where
Shit.
Are you?
No.
Little boy.
No. just no. Have we got any Jennies yet?
No.
No.
Come here, darling.
Uh-oh. I'm tilting.
Greg?
Come on.
Greg?
Wait, who's where?
Greg?
I'm fixing an engine that I have fixed.
Who's Tabby?
Fuck!
Oh, fuck.
I'm real tilted.
Okay.
Where are you?
Where'd you get to, little girl?
Oh god, we're too far away.
Aha! Come to save you, friend. No.
JK, scatter! Ah, fuck! Don't scatter that way!
Damn it, my fucking brain.
Ah, shit.
Oh, hey, man.
That's a nice little toolbox you got there, boy.
Don't talk to me in my toolbox ever again.
God damn it, Gray.
I don't know where to run. Oh, fuck! My arm!
Ew. No thanks.
I'll pass. I'll go do this though. Don't help me.
Shit. Okay.
That you, Eric?
No.
No.
No, it's the killer.
Oh.
I wish the killer could start fixing Jenny's.
Yeah, he's helping us.
You need a hand? Like, I got raided by Jenny Coleman. Thanks so much, Ty Man. Appreciate that. Sorry, I'm trying to kill kids. That's why I didn't see it.
Now we're good.
Shit! God, fuck!
Oh my
I'll be
god!
Okay, guys, don't mind me. Don't worry about me. I'll be. Wiggle.
There you go away.
Well, that's an inconveniently placed hook.
Now wiggle hard enough, you fool.
Wiggle harder.
You big old dickle.
You ding dong doodle.
Hey man.
Dun dang, you gonna wiggle, out of that right. One. You gotta wiggle like a possum in a squirt
fuck
hole.
Fuck you!
Hey dude. I was joking.
No!
Fuck you.
No!
Fuck you.
I was having a goof.
Fuck you, Benji. You made that choice.
I thought we could, you know, like, do this goof together. You
pay the price.
Ah. Eat your heart, Sam.
Hey, man. Oh,
what you gonna do?
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that junk? That's the big question I like to ask myself.
There's so many of these in this fucking map!
Yeah. The killer needs to have
shit,
like a hug for
know?
Sure. Oh my god.
How did you know? It was the perfect spot! Ugh. Guys,
oh my god.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where's the nearest hook?
Shit. No, struggle. Shit.
Okay.
I'm gonna be honest, guys, I don't feel very great. If anyone can help me, please. No. Alright, that's fine, I'll struggle.
God!
Right, come with me. Right.
No, you got caught twice, you fucking idiot.
Right. Please go. Please go. You fucked me. You fucked me.
Listen, I chose to die.
I didn't say you could leave yet.
You are the worst rescuer ever, Benji. I hope you guys escape without. I'm dead as fuck. Yeah.
I tried my best.
I gotta escape. Greg dead already? Yep, he's dead.
Yeah,
yo, what an
happen.
Idiot.
That okay.
What a noob.
Oh,
oh no!
Hello, kids.
<She's dead. laughs>
Oh my god. Oh my god. He always finds us when you think he wouldn't.
I was like, I'm in tall grass. I'm fine.
Yeah, somehow
and
he
was like,
fine.
Hi. This fucking killed me. God damn.
Oh,
honey, come on, we could talk about this.
Yeah, we can
honey,
talk
please.
Alright, okay.
Honey.
Alright, you fucked up now.
Just,
you fucked up.
Eric, don't take!
Let's just give him a squiggle.
Honey, please.
We could talk about
this. I didn't mean
that
it.
Lever.
Lead him this way.
Give him some squiggles.
One of you needs to start pulling that lever. Dodger, why aren't you wiggling?
No! That's
oh, no!
Crap.
Oh, why am I not wiggling?
Oh my god, you're wiggling out by now!
What a great question.
Shit. Oh my god. No, no, no.
Now, listen here, boy.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, okay.
Trying to get out, are we?
Here's the
cannot engine. Believe you didn't win.
Error! Ah, oh, shit!
Error,
the door's open! The door's open, Quendor! Find the door!
We did it!
The door is my god!
Oh no!
Oh god, I tried to
come out! Man, he hit you with like the hilt of his machete. Ooh. Well, he's dead as fuck.
You wait right here, boy.
I don't wanna.
Uh-oh. Yeah. I think he's dead. No, he's okay.
Well!
I think it's time for you to leave him.
Oh, no.
Come
give me the slick. Give me some slick.
Scanner!
Come
to the exit.
No!
Holy shit. Benji's score is so high.
Oh, how is high?
It's almost a 20,000.
That's because Benji saved me three rounds
in a row.
No! Where are you going, boy?
Close. No.
Eric, leave without
me.
No.
Oh my God. Nobody gets away.
Fuck him. You better not.
Nobody.
Ow.
Jesus
how
Christ.
How much that hurts, man.
Jesus. Criminy.
Jesus criminy.
There's one bacon I like.
Ooly,
where's the other exit, man?
Scared
sausage
egg McMuffin. Sausage egg
McMuffin.
Oh,
what are you doing?
I don't know.
There it is. Go.
I don't know.
Oh, Krendor got gone. Benji, don't leave him. Don't leave him.
I'm leaving him this time.
Why does nobody
that's
wiggle?
That's totally not suspicious. It's shit. Okay.
Really tired of the running, all the time. Just stay put on the hook.
Oh god.
Benji, Benji,
I'm dead. Get out of here.
No! Just leave him, dude. He's dead. He's dead, Benji. He's dead.
Jibs!
Jibs,
please!
Reggie,
just
leave!
Reggie, no!
Go, go, go!
Oh, no!
Oh, my god!
Holy fuck!
Oh, my god! Look at
Jibs! Oh, my god!
Oh, god, the ending!
27,000.
Benji's a true king. At the end. This match, holy shit.
Oh. Oh god, that feels pretty good.
I still hate you for blocking me, Benji.
That's funny, isn't it? There's nothing like turning around and just seeing a fucking
turning around
and 2 feet away from
stuck
you.
Stuck at the window and the killer's right behind me.
You know what that was?
Oh, shit.
Come on, dude.
God damn it.
Alright, oh, who's up?
Benji!
Banjo, what's up?
Banjo,
oh,
it's your turn.
Okay. How do I do it again?
Leave.
You hit the kill your friends button.
Oh.
Then you kill him.
I don't wanna.
Yeah.
Well, you could also help him with the engines, I suppose.
Yeah.
yeah, right. I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah.
Like I'd gab these booby.
Gonna
yeah,
get him.
Booby gabbers.
Then no chance.
I feel like a good strat that I haven't tried yet is to put down the bear traps at every one of the exit levers.
Yeah, I was
oh,
actually
yeah.
And then, like,
about
someone
that.
In a panic tries to, like, open the exit, and they just step in a bear trap.
I don't know if anyone would panic open an exit.
Well, like, you
kind of
just, you run over,
it's,
right, when you think
idea,
it's a good time.
It's like when I tried to do with the escape hatch, but it just didn't work.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mostly because the bear traps seem pretty shit. Like, the hitbox for it is pretty small.
Right. Oh, dude, I'm so out of breath.
I'm invited.
Strippin found out you can yank a voting survivor back up the obstacle if you're close enough. Yeah, but do you have to press space or do you press left?
You swing? Can yank a what?
You can yank people that are running
if there's
walls.
Like a guy trying to climb out a window, you can
apparently... you click it. I think you just hit them, right? I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Maybe hit space.
Yeah, I don't know if you just attack them.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Where's Sam? Where's Sam? There we go.
Yeah.
My voice is too shredded, man.
Mine too.
Someone was saying they should make an Alien versus so Predator mod for this.
Oh, that'd be cool, man.
I bet there are all kinds of hilarious mods that could be made for this game. Yeah.
Well, there are a lot of games like this, but I think this one's done it the best so far from what I've seen.
Yeah, it's pretty good, man.
Just the eerie atmosphere, dude. Like, so many times they do it, and it's like in a house,
game,
but this is like just outside in
Damned
the fucking
was
wilderness.
A lot creepier.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a clip ready.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
All of us together.
Nice.
Yeah.
Don't run from me, guys.
Now, Benji, I'm gonna run from you. I just thought I'd be honest.
Okay.
I'm gonna be honest and upfront, open.
I'm gonna
you.
Be upfront about you. I don't
I'm gonna
like
run,
you.
Kick
I don't
and
like
scream.
Being in these woods with you. In fact, I'm trying to light generators to leave.
Nah, listen,
this is
Hellboy.
The worst camping trip I've ever been
on. I'm just
been
an old rancher boy.
You are a terrible host.
Hey, that's rude. Now, there's things I can take, but that's
all right, Wolfpack,
too much.
Let's
wait,
go.
That's too far. I'ma murder you.
Wolfpack, not your friend.
Wolfpack.
You're gonna survive, do you? There's no chance. Let's just nip that in the bud.
Our chances are increased, however, by our pack.
That's bullshit. You're alive.
One Jenny.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh my god.
What'd you do?
Come on,
there you
guys.
Go.
No need to be so silly.
Alright, Wolfpack, let's go.
Oh, hello.
Wolfpack, I wouldn't go that way. I'd recommend going the other way.
Hey, Greg.
Wolfpack, I'd really recommend not.
Hello.
Ah, fuck! Where did you come from?
Stand still now. Oh, I've got a runner. He's not gonna get fucked. Stop. What are you doing? Don't do that. Using planks of wood to block me, huh? Where are you now? Come on, pig. Come on.
Squee!
Squee!
Squee! Oh my god.
Guys, I found a map in a tool chest that doesn't do anything.
Shit!
Oh, shit, there you go.
Find me! I used to be... I swear
shit.
I used to be better at this game.
I made a mistake. Wait, let me just...
What
there
you
go.
Oh,
get
oh
on
no.
Me.
Oh,
come on,
no.
Boy. Wanna go
man,
on a
man, I
journey?
Made the mistake of being, you know, right next to a fucking hook.
There we go.
Alright, up
we go. This one's for you. Enjoy
shit.
Your stay.
Uh-oh. Later.
Hello.
Where are you running, boy?
No!
I said no.
You're not going to do that. I'm by the tree.
Oh, fucking shit.
I can see your arms.
Oh.
Oh, fuck you! Yeah. What the fuck? Did you see that bitch?
You Sam? Run from me!
No, bitch, did you see that? I tried to vault. I tried to vault over that box, and the game just spun me around and vaulted me towards you in the air.
Yeah. That sounds right.
Working in my favor.
Where are you?
Hey, can one of you guys heal me? Right,
guys, I can read you a map if you want.
Can you come over here and heal me? Thank you. Let's all have a healing circle.
Okay.
Us Wolfpacks gotta stick together.
Yeah, thank you.
Gmod, fucking Benji cheated, man. He hacked my game.
What did he do?
I went to vault over a box, and it 180'd me and just vaulted me into his arms.
Oh, man.
Your mind said,
jump the box, but your body said, I want to be in his warm embrace.
Uh-oh. Bad things are starting to spawn around me. Uh-oh.
What do you mean?
Spider legs and shit. Uh-oh.
There you are. See a little whisper in the wind.
Oh, God, damn, bro. I thought he was blind.
Hello,
you.
Boy. Fuck, all together. I love it when
Wolfpack.
Wolfpack scatters, guys.
Why me again? Fuck!
Wolfpack, you're coming over here. I'm just gonna put this down on the floor.
Fuck that. I tried.
You up on
I
my
tried,
shoulder.
Man,
you're pretty light yourself. Will you die if I put you up here, boy?
I fucking hope not!
Okay, let's find
out. See ya! Goodbye, boy.
You were fun.
Well, that was not what I needed at a time like this.
Oh, it's nice to see everyone else on the other side of the fucking map. Just fucking fixing
yeah,
engines.
Yeah, I mean,
cool.
We're just
cool
trying to not die. Yeah.
Don't tell them where we are.
No. Yeah. Hey, killer. He's over. They're over there, the other side of the map. They fixed the fucking engine. I'm dead.
No. Well, no, we're not. Wow, he actually died. I thought someone would save him.
Well, you know, hello, girl.
Fucking shit.
Oh, boy. That's what you
got. One, you got two. Now, you're going around here.
Now, you take the good, you take the bad.
You stick your neck out. You stick your neck out for people, and they just don't reciprocate. They just don't reciprocate.
Stick your neck out for me, and I'm going
to cut it off. Welcome to survival, Sam.
Hello. Hello. Where are you?
I went back and fixed the engine.
No!
Head to the exit!
Cheating. You're not allowed to try to win.
No winnings allowed.
Should've been learning a lot about his friends. Like, yeah, I am.
That was too
far. Oh my god,
Krendel,
what the fuck?
What? What happened to you?
Keep watch.
Okay. Now something's telling me that we got some funny business over here, so I'm gonna go check it out.
I was telling jokes at the old mill.
Oh, got a sample for me?
Oh.
I couldn't make it because I was milking the cow.
Well,
knock, who's there? It's me.
Uh-oh! Bye!
I'm milking the cow.
I just want to escape as well, man.
But I can't! Ooh. I'm trapped in here with the invisible walls!
Fuck me.
Aw, oh, yeah, finally, a respectable score.
What'd you get? Yeah, that's pretty good. Better than Sam's.
Now you listen
to died.
I don't want to. This is how fucking Rick Grimes became a villain, because people like you...
What are you talking about?
I'm not gonna fucking help any of you anymore, I'm just gonna let you die. Because...
But Rick helps people.
It's the Rick Grimes effect.
You're no Rick Grimes!
Too many people fucking me over, dude, they won't show the same heroism.
You're no Rick Grimes!
So now... Now I've been corrupted.
Go to lobby.
Goral.
Michonne.
Goral. Wanna go again?
Yeah.
Let's go again. This time I'm gonna fuck you all up.
Who's playing? I can't wait.
I can't, it's gonna be great.
It's gonna be so much fun.
I'm playing the girl. I'm a grill.
Okay.
I'm the grill.
Nice.
I'll be your server today.
Coral!
Our special is a corn chowder.
We've got a nice
chicken
chowder.
Cordon bleu.
We've got fish. Do you guys like fish fries? No? Yeah, no one does.
Well, we got one.
Fish fries?
What's a fish fry?
Is that real?
It's not
this is like Uncrustables.
Oh,
right?
Jesus.
About, like,
it's not a french fry that's fish.
It's an event where they fry fish.
Yeah.
Like it's like a big camping
it's
thing,
a big
and then everyone
thing,
fries
every
fish.
Every Friday is fish fry.
Hey, man, want to fix this jetty?
That must be a, I don't know if it's a Wisconsin thing or like a Midwest thing.
I know we went to one in Wisconsin,
it's
a Wisconsin
thing.
Yeah. My parents and I was like,
fuck you!
Oh.
Fucking
like,
dick!
Let's go to a fish fry, and I was like,
they're really not that great.
No. But like, everybody
goes like fish, and I'm like, not particularly, and they're like, alright, well, you don't want like fish fries then.
Where are you going, kid?
It's a southern thing, too, apparently.
Oh, come on! That's why your range is fucking booked!
Man. Come on.
Yeah, I think Benji's lagging because he's Europe.
Yeah. The lag makes you stronger.
Fuck!
Hello.
Yeah.
get back here, you. God damn it. Stop wiggling.
Leave my friend alone!
Yeah, you wiggle over here. Wiggle on up there, bro. Where are you? There you are.
Benj, your range is a fucking joke, dude. It's like 7
meters. Yeah, it's ridiculous.
It's like 7 meters.
Also,
oh god, what's happening? What's happening to me?
What the shit is
oh my god.
Also, every time he hits
I'm entering
I,
another
like,
dimension.
Speed up and
yeah,
go,
you get
like,
shot. Yeah, you speed
yeah,
up
you get like
awesome.
Shot forward. It's so weird. Because
I'm spooky, I get scared.
Awesome.
And
I'm
come up here.
Guys.
All right, where is he? Oh, he's gone. You stay up there. You go find your friends. Hey, where are you at, boy? I'm pointed at you.
Going oh, no.
What's going on, boy?
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Covered you.
That hurt my foot.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, bitch!
Oh, guys, no!
Oh,
guys,
no!
Oh, get the flashlight in his face! Get the flashlight in his face! Get
oh
the fucking flashlight in his face!
Ah, jeez!
Come on,
my sprint of adrenaline makes me go fast!
Where'd you go?
Range.
I got away!
Now that's some donkey bullshit right there.
Now that's some Dunkin' Donuts ding dong doodle five.
Yeah, everyone get the fuck out of here!
Alright, so they still gotta do 4 more traps. I'm gonna put that in my
diary.
Yeah,
we haven't been focusing on generators as much
Serial
as we should
have been. Day one.
I was busy
on
your
diary.
Really
today
don't
I
think
killed
cool.
someone.
Well, I mean, that's the goal, but like... Is anyone down here?
Your diary.
Come on, guys. Wanna play a game?
Can you hear me?
There you are.
That's my good
opinion.
I'll smell
hey,
you.
Hey, come here. Or not.
Coral.
Hey, hey.
Oh, Coral.
Ah.
Oh,
didn't
fuck.
Deserve
Never
to
mind.
Die.
Oh, no.
Ugh, okay. There's a generator over here.
Donna, 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 Donna.
No, not.
Donna, Donna, Donna. Guys, stop for
I need direction.
I was just looking for my friends. Do you know where they are?
No.
I think they're over here. Got a friend that wants to meet them. He's called my fucking knife.
Oh no!
What
right,
happened?
Everything's fine.
You guys okay?
There you go. You're good
Uh-oh.
As new.
Just checking in on
Doesn't
you.
Doesn't look good as new.
I taste a scent on the wind.
What's it taste?
Coming from Mister.
Tastes like death.
It tastes
and
like
also a little bit of chocolate.
Hello. Damn it. What's going on?
Get this Jenny.
Stuff.
Oh, shit.
Completing objectives. What? This isn't like you guys at all. Hello!
Oh, no! I goobered it.
You goobered it hard. Now, where'd you go, girl? Hello.
Fuck!
you gotta run. You're not gonna get
I
too
am
far.
Gonna run. Hey, fuck you!
Oh, hey, geez. Girl. So I knew what
it's
you
me.
You thought you
That ain't no girl.
That guy is just a rancher from the south. He don't know what he's doing. I know what I'm doing. I'm going to do some stabbing.
You think I'm some sort of...
There you go. That's some stabbing there.
I got
there.
Swiggled.
You can try wriggling, but it's not going to get you far.
Joke's
now,
on
let me
you.
Tell you a tale about old Pappy.
Okay.
Old Pappy
old
was the Pappy. Best god darn... Serial killer the world ever played. He taught me everything, you see?
Taught me everything I know, especially
how
to hook
you. You're interrupting the score.
I like that the killer has, like, predetermined hooks just lying around.
Yeah.
Yeah, you come on my property, you're gonna get the hook.
This hook is mighty fine.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Hey, man.
Come on, come on me!
Come and see your friend. Oh, is he getting down? He's getting down.
Oh, damn it.
There they are. Hello, boy. Got a river over here. Slowing me down. Making it real mighty hard.
Which way are you gonna go? I'm gonna go the other
way. Let go of me!
That's fun.
Let go! Let go of me! Oh, let go of me!
No.
Let go! Let go!
Oh, I used to play football back in the day. I learned my agile skills back in the arts.
You scatter!
This is all your fault, boy.
Where's that last generator?
Baby, slow down.
Oh, fuck the last generator.
Now you stay there.
Don't worry about the generator. Just save Dodger.
I don't want you. No, don't worry about me. Save yourselves.
Stay down.
I've got him distracted. He's next to me.
I'm not
distracted. He's walking away. He's walking away.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
ah,
boy!
He's
got the range
come
of a gun!
Don't try to save me! Save yourself!
Not fair!
Now there's a third one coming over.
Not fucking
generators
fair.
Waggles!
I'm kinda confused here, guys.
He's coming for you. He's next to like two of you.
Why would you
Hello.
Say words?
He's next to like eight of you. He's next to all
yep,
of you.
There you go. Now he's convinced. Now he's thoroughly convinced.
I waggled him!
Stop his toe!
Hey guys, where's the exit? Oh, there it is.
Uh-oh.
I smell you.
Oh my god.
What do I smell like?
Where'd you go? Now where'd you- You went in there! Oh! Come at it! Uh-oh. You wanna save your friends, don't you? This one's not going nowhere. Step right over here. Hello.
Oh, see you there.
Fucking shit.
That's gone.
Oh, no. You got me on the other side.
No, you don't.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, geez. You
oh,
don't.
Oh, God. Fuck.
Now you're going to... Oh.
What?
What?
Oh, God. What's happening?
Okay.
No.
What's going on?
Fuck. Oh, my God, guys.
What's going
guys,
on?
Fuck.
What are you doing?
Guys, fuck.
You ain't got a flashlight. You're not going to do
get
shit.
Get out while you can. Just get out.
You stay down there, boy.
I will.
You start wriggling.
I wiggle it out of here.
You wriggle. You stay down.
Ah, fuck.
Now, this one here is trying to get away, but you're not going to get away.
Yes.
Now, where's the over pole over there? Just for you. Come on, Fred.
Oh, yeah. No, not the hook.
Run out of the exit right here! Oh shit! Oh my god!
I see a specter in the distance!
Specter this way! Specter this way!
Oh my god, she's so spooky!
She got the spook!
What the fuck? Some kind of spook right now! Stop! Stop it! I'm so scared. You're going on the hook now.
Wait, can
not
you, where'd you go, forward. Mystery Savior? Can you heal me?
Go up there. Now, don't take Canada any spooky folk.
Alright, I'm dead for real now.
Well,
oh,
time to go.
Hello.
Well, no one left to save. No, he's got the range. He's got the range. It's bullshit.
Yeah.
You want to save him, don't you, boys?
Holy shit.
He's not going nowhere.
He hits me from like a mile away.
I'm
going to
go home now,
no,
man.
No, you don't. No.
I'm going home.
Damn it. You sneaky one.
What are you doing?
He's also slippery. I'm over here.
Hi, I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm a ghost.
I know, I did become a ghost.
So close.
That's true.
Boom, bam. What are you doing? Are you dead now?
The webcam isn't on.
Yeah, just leave me.
They
totally
can't
dead.
See.
Okay.
They can't see cute Yoda. I'm sorry.
Well, like, I can't see where the save is.
Take it too far!
Help me!
What? Is that...
Jesse
what?
Wouldn't know. He's not here.
Yeah, he doesn't understand.
He doesn't get it. He doesn't get the struggle.
Don't try it!
Honey!
Bad boy. You keep on running now.
Well, I'm gonna die. Sam, find your own way. Find your own way back.
Hello. Where'd
well,
you go?
I've succumbed.
Where'd you go?
to the mothership I go.
Yeah, I honestly just trying to liberate you guys up there.
Liberation.
I never should have gone back for Dodge. Should have just walked out the door.
Now where's this boy? Huh. Okay.
Wait, I guess he's gone.
I don't know where he is. I'm kind of lost.
God. Go out!
I am so upset what? By Benji's no! fucking lag range. Like, I was home free and he hit me from, like, the doorway of the escape.
God damn it.
Oh.
Well,
I got one of you.
21,000.
Oh, I got two.
Oh, fuck.
21,000?
Who's up next?
I wanna fucking, kill.
Dude, I'm sweating.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm sweating hardcore.
Dude, I wanna shit's kill.
Tense. I shredded my voice too much to do the one that I wanted to roleplay, man.
What did you want to roleplay?
I'll do it next time, just as a
give
surprise.
Us a taste.
No. It's the complete opposite end of the spectrum, so it's like, it'll be good.
Right.
Oh, God. Alright, I'm exiting out of the lobby.
Okay.
Now it's time for Krendor.
Hey.
Holy shit, guys.
What?
Sherlock had to have 14 teeth taken out.
What? Yeah. Yeah,
Jesus
what?
Jesus
my dog
Christ.
Had that happened.
That's more of a holy shit. The fucking bill is gonna be hot.
The bill is gonna be out of control.
That's like $4,000 for that cat's fucking teeth.
Holy shit.
Why do you have his teeth pulled out?
Because he's
was he
got
not brushing?
He has something called Khaleesi virus, which makes it so that his body like overreacts
Misa?
To things. But it also makes him the mother of
Misa.
Dragons, so it's pretty great.
Yeah.
Basically, his gums
Misa.
Are all infected and his teeth. Like,
Misa.
Any cat that has it, their teeth eventually fall out.
Oh,
and so
Misa.
They were like, we have to get his teeth out because he's in a lot of pain.
Pizza.
And they were like, it's probably going to be 3 teeth, and it was 14.
Pizza.
That's more
oh
why
my
I'm
God.
Surprised.
Pizza.
Originally, they were like, you know, we'll say in the like roundabout bill, we'll say like 6 teeth. But the only ones I'm seeing are like 3. And they called and they were like,
they
well,
were probably
he's
like,
in recovery. He
the
had
more
14 teeth,
teeth we
taken
pull, the more
out.
We can charge.
Oh my
I think
god.
It'll take about 14 before it becomes life threatening.
No, because they were saying that, like, since cats get, like, stressed out if you take teeth that don't need to be taken out, like, if they're teeth that are about to fall out, taking them out will make them feel a lot better. But if
right.
you extract a tooth that doesn't really need to come out, then they're gonna get like really stressed out.
Dude, it's really guys, chat,
there.
It's really common in cats to have their teeth taken out. You guys,
it's
know.
Super
and they
common.
Eat without,
yeah.
They eat just fine without teeth as well. It's super weird.
Yeah.
Am I in the game?
Yeah. Maybe I should remake the thing.
Yeah, I see. Benji.
Hold on, I'm gonna remake it.
Maybe it's a typo. No, guys, it was a voicemail, so it's not a typo.
Maybe it was a misspoken. It was a Freudian slip.
Can
maybe
I
it
say
was a 14? Mouth typo.
I meant
right?
14, I meant 20.
If anything, you might lose a little bit of weight now. You ain't got that so many teeth, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, those teeth, you know, we're really weighing them down.
You fucking
old tooth diet.
You fucking idiot.
Mm-hmm. I tried that once. Just pull about
wait,
six of them.
Am I?
Yeah.
Wait,
doctors
am I in a...
hate me.
I'm redoing the lobby.
Oh, okay. I was
ow.
Like, why am I in a game by myself?
All right. That's
all right,
a
everybody.
In a bonus.
Wanted to join my wonderful little game here. I'm gonna give you some nice ASMR today.
ASMR burger.
Yeah.
That's what the nice
ASMR. For
me. This is me sharpening my machete.
Yeah. You like that?
ASMR. ASMR.
Make a necklace out of his teeth. Yeah, I like that idea. I definitely won't be a crazy cat lady if I do
oh,
that.
Oh yeah, that sounds great. Where's Sam?
Who spends 4k on a cat, you can get a new one
what
for free. A cat owner, Mr. Floppy.
Someone that has a bond with their pet, maybe.
It's like, why
know.
would I give healthcare to my child? I can just make another one.
Yeah.
I mean,
my child broke his leg.
I mean,
I'm just gonna discard him.
1500, that'd probably be a pretty good plan.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Guys,
Lord.
Don't worry. I got. I learned after one of my cats ate an entire bag of almonds. I have pet health insurance now.
Yeah.
Huh. That'll do it. Why would a cat eat almonds?
She's a
why would an animal eat anything
Kendall.
Because it can? Because
she's the dumbest cat in the world.
No, she had like, I think because she was a stray from like such a young age. She had like really weird issues with food. Like she would get really frantic around food, and it wasn't until she ate an entire bag of almonds and had to have surgery that she kind of like chilled out.
She didn't just like eat a couple of almonds. You're like, ha, stupid cat. She ate like her body weight in almonds. And when they surgically removed it, they gave Dodger a jar of full almonds, like a fucking whole bag of almonds.
Like,
oh
my God.
With the shells
on. I've never seen anything like this before.
Did you guys eat almonds?
With the shells on, she just ate them whole.
You gonna eat those?
Did you guys eat those or perfectly good almonds?
Damn it.
It's the African children, though, would love those almonds. Alright, so you better eat them, or you're a sick bastard. Alright.
Does she still try to open doors? Yeah. Every fucking morning. She tries to open our door.
Maybe I'll meet Wad this murder.
Actually drives us crazy.
Maybe who's about Wad this all murder?
Alright, everybody.
No, stop. Stop meat
who's
wadding.
Who's ready to battle those?
What's Meatwad?
Meatwad is
from
the
Aqua
Team Hunger
Force.
Hunger Force.
Is that the killer's voice?
Yep.
Yeah, dude.
I feel like that has to hurt your throat.
No, it doesn't hurt my throat. You just do a bit of a guttural like a German. You know how it is.
You just do a German.
You know, when you're German.
Like you do. You know.
When you're German, that's like a very guttural accent, so you kind of just reach down in there.
Totally. Totally.
And pull it out.
Yep.
And oh, then no, you found somebody. No, dude. And no, that is. Oh, shit, no. Oh, dude.
That's what I like
God
to do.
Damn it,
I named my machete Jimmy.
No!
Come on. There we go. All
right, let's
now,
go
I like
journey.
To name all my hooks, you see. That way, I know them each by name personally. So I'm going to take you over to Sir Charles the Fourth, Jr. Get you right up to the radio.
Hey, Sir Charles. Oh, God, Sir Charles.
Bango, no!
Oh, you kind of... You're kind of like, hanging well, off. There you go. Now you're better.
There we go. Bug free.
Alright. Now, usually when this happens, there's like a friend around. So, I like to just make sure there's no friends. And then I, you know, fake the trap. And then, no, I'm not in there. Oh, it's alright. You know how it is. Sometimes they just start pumping them, but they'll stop coming back to the... Well, you hit the ground running. It's one of my favorites.
Yeah, man, I think they're leaving me, though. You take me down, I'll be on your team, though.
Like, ollie, it's like Red Rover. Ride on your shoulders. You can be,
I
like,
mean, I could.
You,
I could
it's like
a sidekick. Jimmy doesn't really
what
talk
fuck?
To me. What?
Oh, God! The alien
Jesus,
god!
Jesus, guys!
Live.
What
the fuck?
Oh, guys, please! I am seeing so many alerts.
Hey,
what the fuck?
Oh, oh, shit!
Nice!
Benji, what did you do?
See, I was picking a button accidentally. I didn't beat it.
What?
Picked the wrong button.
I'm gonna pick you up.
No!
All right.
No!
Well, Sir Charles already feasted today. I didn't think he was gonna die. I thought he'd just be my sidekick or something. That's... Oh, man. Here we go.
No,
right
no,
up.
Not that one.
There it is. There you go. Now, I named this hook Madison, and let me tell you why. Back in my day, I used to date this one girl named Madison, and she was a hooker. So when I found out, tell you what, I called her. I decided to just
lie.
I was
thanks
telling the story.
Pal.
What do you mean? Oh, my.
Uh-oh.
Come on, man.
The best part is I can actually see the killer using that voice.
I just want to be friends.
Fucking shit.
I notice we're all very injured. This does not bode well.
I got injured saving you.
Yeah, and I appreciate that, but you will not be getting any thanks from me.
No thanks.
I appreciate that, but I am out. I am leaving.
Hey, ow. I saw you there.
Uh-oh.
God. All right. Another friend.
Maybe the worst at hiding.
I feel like
good
I used to be good at hiding, but now people know all my tricks.
Yeah, thank you so much to everyone who came from Dreaded Code.
All right. Now, big question is, which hook do you want? This hook will be good. I named this hook after my cousin Fred. Now, cousin Fred one of my favorite people in the world, and let me tell you why. Cousin Fred knew how to make motors run correctly. All these motors are shit. These are the shittiest motors I think I've ever had, and now people are trying to fix them when I just want to pawn them off to the pawn shop. Now, you might ask yourself, why do you want to pawn motors off at the pawn shop? Well, let me tell you why.
When you pawn
motors off at the pawn shop, you make more than if you were to sell them on Craigslist.
Right.
Now, a lot of people, where I try to sell things on Craigslist, end up being, you know, pretty scared of me, because I can always carry Jimmy around. He's my machete. Now... Hey! What are you doing? No! I'm so sorry! No! Alright, there we go.
Oh,
let's just give a whack.
Even...
Alright, let's just go to another hook, you. Alright. Now, she's probably dead. If she's not dead, you know, what are you gonna do? I'm gonna take you over to this hook. That's not a hook! That's an engine! Where'd everybody go? Tell you what, bro. I'm gonna just pin you
back up
on this hook.
No, don't hang me there.
Now.
I'm struggling.
Now, don't struggle too hard or the aliens just kill you faster. You know, I made a deal with the aliens a while back, but...
No.
Whoa! I'm gonna kill the ghost!
Do not
damn
try ghosts. To get me down!
Damn ghosts! I always hate when these ghosts attack. It's one of the downsides of living in them woods, you see. Now, let me just...
Fuck's sake.
Somehow.
Just watching this thing with some perspective is like, oh.
I just want to... How do I...
fucking out, boys.
Sam, don't leave!
I'm fucking done.
Sam, don't leave!
This is a mess. I'm fucking out of here.
Alright.
I'm fucking out.
Wait. I always forget what this hook
is.
Let
me go!
This hook Madison? Or is this hook... No, this is hook... Oh, this is Francisco! Man, Francisco was one of my favorite hooks. What?
You don't want to listen to my story?
Somebody's not here anymore.
Wait, what? Where did Dodger...
What?
Oh, she died.
Okay. I'm dead. Yeah.
Wow, Kurt, I got a lot of
fucking decimated
again.
Us.
I did really well.
Me too. Bench, 800 points.
I just immediately go grab that.
Just did nothing. Oh,
Jesus.
Fuck.
Yay, Sam got away though.
No,
good
he didn't.
Job.
No,
yeah,
Sam
did,
yes.
Yeah, he got away.
I watched as Dodger ran around distracting him and I went, alright, good. Dodger's got him distracted. Sam can go in.
No, here's the thing.
Brooke just
here's the thing. Dodger was
like,
actually
no?
Dodger was actually lying on the ground, but her ghost body made it look like she was standing up. And I was like, if I get hit,
he just kept
we're
trying
all
to like
face
slash
down.
At me and I was like, yes.
Wait, no, I saw her lying on the ground at that point.
No, she was
down.
Oh
no, dude. I was definitely still flying.
Yeah, I know she was down. But I don't know why she ran for me in the first place.
And I was one hit from going down too, and if I go down too, then he just got all of us, so I was like, I'm out. Bye.
Yeah, but you could have saved me.
I
watched as your phantom went the other way.
Look, had Dodger led him away, I would have saved you, but you guys
yeah, I don't know
all
why
just dancing around that hook.
Here's a tip. Guys, here's just a friendly tip. Do not grab someone off the hook when he's there. Because he'll just grab your ass.
But that's the thing is, he just stays there.
I'm telling stories.
You gotta find a gap when he's
telling the stories. Yeah, see, I found a gap the first time. I got you out.
Yeah, you gotta find the right moment. Running with him touching your back is not a good moment.
Hey now, boy.
Yeah, he can't
don't
carry
hear
more than one
shit.
Person either.
Alright, let's
now.
Get ready for round two.
Alright, bitches.
Meatwad,
yeah.
Damn it.
Let's go.
Meatwad, no.
I became your psychic very
please.
Quickly. Hit me up to the mothership.
Lord, hallelujah.
And he keeps singing that as a big murder song.
I don't know.
I don't know, man.
I don't even know, man. You can't do the verse. Reach down into your heart. Believe in yourself.
Believe in yourself.
Believe it.
Believe
it.
That's
oh,
all about.
Hey, you want to be best buds?
Want to kiss? Or I mean, let's go repair generators.
Hey.
Yep.
You left me.
Yum yum yum.
Alright.
You lean in for a smooch and he just sees on the other side of the woods.
One level, two level, three level, Hello, pigeon!
Hello, pigeon! It's clearly a crow.
I love the pigeons of the forest. They are my favorite. Now, where should the bow be?
Doing it.
As long as we don't fuck this up.
I don't expect myself to do that.
I found one! Hey, come back! Ah! My shoulder!
Nah, listen now.
I just had shoulder surgery. Come on.
You trying to say shoulder surgery?
Shoulder surgery. I have a disability, alright?
What did it?
I've got a speech impediment.
I can't talk correctly.
Over here, Greg.
That doesn't make me too excited about life, which is why I'm so frustrated and infuriated with my own problems.
That's why I'm killing people, you know? Make my problems their problems.
Kind of like if you were a pigeon. Now, if you were a pigeon, you just hit this guy.
Just fuck straight off.
Where'd you go?
I got you, girl.
Thanks, boo. Yeah.
And you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Come on, dude.
Now, I heard some wrenches on that there engineer.
No!
So if you just... Alright, please. Just stop.
Come on, man! Fucking make it!
What you got? Hold on! I'm a little slow stepping through the window, so if you just... Alright, let me just step through this one. Alright, if you just...
No! No!
I know!
Don't want it!
My grandpappy used to say, if you catch a human through the window, it's kind of like catching a fish, but harder. And illegal.
No!
Now, if I do say so myself, I could take you to one of the good hooks. Beware of the hook.
I prefer a bad one, please.
Oh, yeah. I'm after...
Hey, you bitch!
What?
Hey y'all!
Hey y'all, later.
Hey y'all!
Oh! Oh god, no! That's so scary, hey, man!
Well, you got away
oh god,
for
you
a
weren't
second.
Chasing me! How did you know?
You got away for a second, but don't worry.
Fuck, dude! I was so sure you'd be behind me, but you're in front of me.
Yeah, I got lost, but then... I got unlost, and now here we are! I'm just gonna take you over to this one. This is a nice... How do I get you?
See ya, bitch! See ya!
Let me just step. There we are. Alright, where'd you go?
Don't go that way.
Oh shit.
Where'd you go?
Oh, come on! No!
Throw it away. Alright, I had to replug my microphone. Now that's just part of the problem.
Somebody got a flashlight!
Where'd the hook go?
It's not here.
Oh, there it is.
No!
Wait, there is no hook! I forgot I had to take that one down for maintenance. Ah, damn! Got again!
That wiggle game, though.
Alright, Chris, I want you to know that I broke the hook as you were coming to put the hook on him.
Well,
and you turned the corner and I hauled ahead.
No! Wait, how do you break the hook?
God, I'm
How do you break a hook?
Makes sense. Toolbox.
Right.
Three times you got me.
Now that's just dumb, if you ask me. Finally, we found
There's
a good
no point
hook.
In wiggling anymore.
This one's named Betty. And I
oh,
named her Betty.
Mango!
Just right now, because I got kind of frustrated with remembering all the names, so I just make up
three windows,
names.
You got me on, Eric. Three windows!
That is a lot of windows. Now, where? Could get the bear trap.
Go away!
Where'd you go? Probably right around this corner. Probably right around
that corn.
This corner.
You know, guys, I'm feeling kind of like I'm gonna die here, so... probably leave it up to you.
Right.
Just one more, Jenny.
My life is in your hands. No pressure. Yeah.
Go on without me. Just kidding. I'm more important. Save me. You've got to save me. Oh god, what's happening? I don't know how to do this.
Spam space. Yeah. Spam space.
I'm sorry. I didn't do it.
How have you played this game so long and not known how to do that?
Man, I don't know if it was spam space. I just held space, man.
Fine. That one kept getting away.
Hello. Oh, see. Fuck.
Where's your baby? Maybe at this one.
Shit, shit, shit.
Now where could they be? Maybe at this one.
Stop!
What the fuck is this?
Now where could they be? Maybe at this one. I heard some noises here earlier, so it's gotta be a thing.
Man, this game gives me anxiety.
No, <yeah. laughs> Dude, I was stressing out just watching you try and run from him over and over again and get like...
I'm gonna be honest with you, Treadnor. When you went to hook Benji the first time, I broke the hook and then climbed into the closet right next to the hook.
Oh.
And then you lost Benji because you couldn't hook. You looked at the closet and I was like, uh-oh.
Oh. Oh my
this
lord.
This toolbox is so fucking good. You just break every hook on the map and he has to wander around too far for it to matter.
So you can stop them from working?
Oh,
yeah,
that's
break
actually pretty great.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Save me. Save me.
Come
save
on.
Me. Save me. Save me. Save me.
Hey, it's trapped. I found him. I found him. Ah! Come on, man. Why you gotta be so rude?
Don't you know I'm human too?
I'm gonna marry her anyway, says the murderer.
As he puts her on a meat hook.
If you wanna be happy, then you gotta dance all day. Dance all day. Dance all day.
Oh
wanna be happy, gotta dance all day. That's how you make lots of friends. I hear something breathing around here. Breathing around here. Breathing around here. Where could it be? It's gotta be here. Let's break down this thing. Where's the ship? Oh, it's in this one.
No! No! You never check closets. Oh, shit.
I heard you breathing. That gave it away.
I forgot I was injured. Fuck.
Alright, let's just hang you up on the hook.
The one hook I didn't break!
Now, your friends. They're trying to open the door.
Lord.
But they're trying to rescue at the same time. Which one are they gonna do? That's the big question. Now, let me tell you a story. Actually,
body
never mind.
Hurts. Everything is pain. Existence is pain.
we're just gonna go. No hard feelings, G-mon.
I understand. As a fellow person who's left people for dead, I get it.
See, it's better if two of us get away, right?
Yeah.
Where's the baby?
Maybe
it's
he's
open.
Doing the escape door over there
can't
by the
go
door that's
under
open.
It. Gotta go around it. Let me pick up this trap. Oh.
Oh,
looks
Lord.
Like he's dead, boy. Oh, there they are!
Ow, why would you
where
hit
you
me?
Go? Hey, where are you moving?
Oh!
Well, it didn't work.
What the fuck is going on over there?
Oh, nice.
Well,
nice.
It didn't work. Oh, golly gee willikers, it's gonna be it for me. I lived a
can
good
you just
life.
Just die fast, because we need to hook up this one.
Oh,
now.
You can't put them on the same hook, Crendor.
Yeah, hold on. Here's another one. It's a wiggler.
Look up the sounds.
Well.
Where'd you go?
Go.
Fuck out of here, man.
Where did those go?
I may have died, but I know that it was not in vain. I took so many
Oh fuck!
Run
door!
Me.
Run door!
Hey, where'd you go?
The other thing I've realized about our scores is I'm pretty sure you get 5k points for escaping.
Hey, come back! Adam's out of heaven! God damn, kids.
Oh, Jesus!
Tell you what, boy. I'll never suspect you.
Where's the other exit?
Like, other side of the map.
Fuck.
I'll never suspect me, too. I'll never expect the Spanish Inquisition.
Yeah. Oh.
God damn! No!
My god, don't look!
Go! Go!
Go!
Eric, like, looked straight at Sam.
Yeah.
In the way of the grass.
Dude, when I was in the grass and he was right next to me, and I was like, oh no.
Oh yeah, I could have just told you where the hatch was. Oopsie poopsie. There was the hatch right where he had me hung up on the hook. I looked to my left and saw the hatch, and I was like, god damn it. If only I weren't on this hook.
Nice.
Oh, Lord.
Shit, dude.
Shit, dude.
Shit, dude.
Who's up?
Oh my gosh, is it my turn?
Up again.
Dodger
is
again.
It my turn?
It is in heaven.
It's your turn.
No, it's not.
No.
I'm so excited.
No way, nope.
My turn again?
Nope. It is your turn. It is your turn.
Don't worry, we're gonna have such a happy life together.
Nice.
The one of them.
I'm gonna break nice. So many hooks.
Boom.
Chat's just yelling, please not her, baby.
Please, God, no, not again. Dex Bonus is currently not playing any games.
Yeah, I got that.
Restarting?
Too.
I just invited you to my
relaunch
game,
the game.
Yeah, you gotta relaunch your game.
Me, aww.
Stop roleplaying until we're in the game.
Okay.
Oh no.
Anyone else's turn? Anyone? Benji? Benji, you wanna go?
No!
Hey! No,
it's my turn!
Gotta do it!
My turn!
Gotta be brave, boys.
Wait, we have fun here.
Be really brave.
Be brave. Put on a brave face. Don't let them see you cry.
Don't let them see you cry.
Bum, 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 bum. All right, is the game up?
Bum, bum,
bum, not
bum,
yet.
Bum, 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 bum,
bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum, bum.
Now there's the invite. There's, here comes Dad.
I got it.
Hold on, I just gotta pee real quick. No.
Oh, are we peeing?
Oh, he's peeing? Well, I guess I have time for a game of Clash Royale.
Oh, cool.
No.
No. Don't worry, we just gotta play a quick game of Clash Royale, as one reasonably does.
Eric's in a game,
I'm gonna order some food.
No.
Order some food too.
There's leftover pasta, no. Honey, if you want that.
Oh shit, yeah, there is. Alright, don't worry about it. I got pasta.
I order one innocent smoothie from my mini fridge. Yeah.
An innocent smoothie?
Yeah, it's in my mini fridge.
What's a guilty smoothie?
Nobody knows.
I don't know.
Nobody knows.
Any calories. Oh, it's empty. Fuck! Gotta drink milk or something.
Alright.
I'm ready. Oh wait, someone's not here.
Yeah, we're not all in.
Sam's not in.
Cool.
I'm getting bugged out again.
No! Oh.
Glad to hear it.
Wait.
It says you're in.
No, it's bugged.
Glad to hear it.
Great.
Oh.
How do you get rid of hiccups?
Pray.
What?
How do you get rid of hiccups? You said pray?
I don't know.
Try...
Lord Jesus.
Try putting your head upside down and taking a gulp of water. Put the water in your mouth first, otherwise it's gonna get messy.
I was about to say what?
Uh-huh.
Alright.
Put water in your mouth and then flip your head upside down and then swallow
it. This isn't a joke,
it.
Is it? You're not trolling.
No, it's not. It's something no, it's, that
well,
I've done before.
Well, there's just a bunch of
worked.
Like...
Yeah.
I mean, you could say, I don't think there's actually a cure for hiccups. You could try
really
a bunch
works.
Of
I don't either, but I figure, like, if one of them psychs you out
it's
enough...
It's worth a shot.
Then, yeah.
This is playing horror game. Really that's sick. Probably the best cure for hiccups.
Maybe.
I'm in.
Yes, it's not working.
Yay!
Yep.
Oh, I'm good. I'm ready. I got myself tangled up a little bit in my headset.
Mm-hmm. I hate when that happens, dude.
I hate it. I would serial kill it if I could.
One of my biggest
I would
pet
serial
peeves.
Kill it if I could.
Yeah.
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 That's a verb. Fuck you.
And if, you know, if you're having trouble getting rid of your hiccups, sometimes what you need is a good scare.
Don't. Don't do it. Oh, am I not ready? Sorry.
Alright, we need two people to ready up. One is G-Mart.
Oh, G-Mart.
Sorry, I'm
there
playing, you know, a reasonable type game of Clash Royale.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Quick, come on,
mm-hmm.
Me.
Are you really?
Oh, thank God I won! Get fucked! Alright, we're good.
That's
we're good.
The spirit.
We're fine. I'm all ready.
Nice.
Oh.
Can't wait to hug you and squeeze
nope.
you.
Nope.
And put you on a hook.
Can't
nope.
wait to hug you.
Nope.
And squeeze you.
I hugged him, but he's not moving anymore.
The Macmillan Estate, Ironworks of Misery.
I'm Maurice
what?
Bolton.
I'm Bramsey Bolton.
The Macmillan Estate
of
is my home.
The Macmillan Estate is my.
Where are you,
abode.
Darling?
The name's Bruce Bolton.
The name's Bruce. Who the fuck are you calling darling? Bolton. It's not me.
Rip Reign of Kings.
Where are you?
Bruce Bolton.
Rip Reign of Kings,
go, go,
truly.
No.
Right there?
Truly.
No!
Ah, shit!
My ultimate technique, running up the stairs quick.
Climbing stairs!
God,
did I just tech. Convince up a wave, baby?
That's okay, I'm patient.
please don't.
There we go. Just for you.
Thank you.
Oops. What did you do?
Nothing.
No.
Hello.
What are you talking
no.
about?
No.
Hi.
No.
Where are you? Come back. What's going
no.
on? Do we need to talk?
No.
No.
We're not going to get anywhere no. without good communication. Come
we
back.
Don't, no, we don't need to talk.
Talking.
Let's have a little
back.
Talk.
No talking.
All right.
No
tell
talking,
me where
just,
you
just
are,
dreaming.
And then I'll tell you where I am.
That's a good
here.
Point.
Uh-oh. No talking. No talking!
Friend?
What's wrong?
Good job.
Yo, someone fuck is
coming.
Very
good. Good.
I don't know where
we're
you
gonna
are.
Get out of this.
No, we're not.
We're gonna get out of this.
Nah.
I just feel like
okay.
you don't really trust me, you know?
Fuck, where did we... Oh, here. Wait, Krendor?
Yeah.
Where did you go?
Go, go.
Oh,
you're already here.
Hmm.
Shit! All right. Good. That's fine.
crashing.
What's going on in here?
Scatter.
Did I just bug out?
Scatter.
Maybe.
What?
Not like a good mouse.
Wait, where's the killer? Let's go bully them.
Let's go bully the killer, guys.
I hear Where are you? I hear, like, your heartbeat. Are you in here?
Something went wrong.
Oh, so excuse me, I'm just gonna...
I think Benji disconnected.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, I died, man.
Well...
Oh, yeah, bear trap.
Oh, thanks for stepping in my trap. Can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you.
Okay, great.
What?
Fierce.
What?
Huh?
I lost?
What?
I lost!
What happened?
I don't know,
well,
man.
Well, I bugged out, so what? I literally couldn't move.
Did you crash the game, or...?
I think it crashed the game.
I just hit leave game.
Okay. Oh. Okay, that explains a lot. I thought I lost on the bear trap. It was like, sacrifice! And I was like, no!
Dodgy, you know when you lost sight of me?
Mm.
You,
yeah.
I was, like, downed in that grass right next to the
really?
Box. And you walked around me twice and walked off thinking I got away, and I just lied in the grass like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, I was wondering
because,
why
like,
you were dead
so
yet.
You kept... When I like, hit you the second time, you glitched, like, really badly, so it looked like you just, like... went back over the board.
I did.
And then
I went back over the board, like, but then I like landed in a down state and crawled into the grass. And then your FOV went down to break the board. And when you looked up, I was gone. You thought I'd run away, but I was just like there.
I saw Sam lying over there
in the grass.
You know,
he wasn't dead.
You know what's one of my problems is I'm dropping hella fucking frames right now.
You should try to not do that.
Yeah, you should not do that.
That'll be bad.
You could try picking them up. Maybe put like a bucket below where they're dropping.
Well,
just put them back in the computer.
It's not very supportive, guys.
Yeah, I'm dropping crazy frames. I guess since it's 4, I can just end my stream here. And you guys, if you guys can like find
I'm
another person,
I'm gonna go get food.
No, I think
play, or
I think that's
I'll
a good
shut it down.
Good place to end.
Good sesh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Great sesh.
Great sesh.
Great sesh.
Thanks
guys.
For playing with us, Dodger.
Yeah. Guys.
Great sesh.
Keep sorry,
fun.
Sorry that
let's
I dropped
meet up
all the
again.
Frames.
Let's meet up
sorry,
here again
I can't
like
find
next
my packets.
Week.
No.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right.
Yeah.
Sometime
gonna,
next week.
No. I'm gonna
maybe
say goodbye
Chuck
to my
cheese.
Stream. Goodbye.
Yep.
Bye.
Okay.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Bye, guys.
Have a couple of brewskis down at the old B-dubs, you know?
Crendo, stop.
Yeah.
Brewskis, bro. You wanna go
we're gonna
out
be
soon?
Doing Dark Souls tomorrow, guys. What time is good for you, Mr. King Bendrick?
Wait, can you fuck two things up there, right? Firstly, I'm not Mr. King Mendrick, I'm Master King Mendrick. And secondly, right. You said Dark Soulmates instead of One Bros, so...
Legend of the One Bros? Yeah, that's what
that's a double fuck up. That's a double fuck up.
Are we gonna be Legend of One Bros tomorrow? What time is good for you?
Yeah, 8 in the evening, if they... Because right. there's a patch, though, tomorrow. There's server maintenance, so...
Yeah.
I don't know what time that is.
Providing there isn't server maintenance, we'll be doing Legend of the One Bros tomorrow at noon PST. So,
yeah.
Come around and check us out for then. Thanks for checking us out. Make sure you hit the follow button on all of our streams. You can get multi-twitch from any of the mods.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Thanks.
All right, guys. That's going to be it from the stream today. Thank you so much for hanging out. Hope you enjoyed the stream. If you're new to the channel, please hit the follow button. And you get notified when we go live. You can find me at Strippin on Twitter, or you can check out our Reddit, which is r/Strippin. So, yeah. Hope you guys had a good stream. This has been Dead by Daylight. It's currently in beta, but it's coming out in a couple of weeks. There's going to be three different psychos instead of just the one that you saw today, and a bunch of different characters and customizations, and 8 extra maps. So, I mean, it looks pretty great. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Yeah, hope you guys have a great evening, and I will see you tomorrow at noon PST for Legend of the One Bros, which is our Dark Souls 3 Soul Level 1 playthrough that we're currently doing with a couple of the guys that you were listening to today, and that's a lot of fun, so see you then!